Commander Josh Hawkins here, and welcome back to the Brocast. It's Sunday, it's that time once again for us to have some fun, and as you can see from the thumbnail behind me, Sunday, we're going to be doing a DustBall Demolition Derby. Today, let me introduce you to our hosts. My name is Commander Josh Hawkins, joined by, oh my god, I got an echo, hold on a second. Joined by Commander Turgeon Starstone.
Hello.
Commander Shibuka.
You know, while you were making me laugh, I'm having to do the loop of shame now because I just flew past the station.
Well, thank you for that's that. Okay.
That's right, and blame Hawkins.
Yeah, it's my fault. T-shirt, everything's
blame
my fault.
Hawkins.
Everyone blames
me. Can I say Helonium now, please?
No,
thank you.
No, there's no gray test here today.
No, there's no room for Heloniums today.
And we do have a Commander Gray test as well.
Helonium!
Good afternoon, everyone. Yeah. Good to see you all in the chat. It's nice to see you all online. It's Sunday. It's time for us to go out and do our normal thing. And today we have a special event. We haven't done an event in a while. I mean, it was really nice. We had Drew on for interviews. But we haven't really done any fun events in quite some time. So I think this Sunday is going to be extra special because, as you can see from the thumbnail, there we're doing the DustBall Demolition Derby, and what that means
Carnage.
Is that we're going to Planet DustBall and we're going to be demolishing these guys right over here in your SRVs. So I put it out in the bro bar just a little while ago. I said make sure to grab your SRVs, get as many as you can, and head over to Ross 154 where we will be landing on Planet
Historians
DustBall.
In the channel, why do we have that screenshot?
there's
Come
probably
on,
a reason for that.
Elite players of old, why?
And Turgeon says that, I mean, here, let me remove my face for a second. You can see the eagle in the background. Turgeon says that thing that looks like an evil duck with a demon tongue is actually a scanner. I don't know about that. I think it looks like an evil duck with a demon tongue. And then it looks like a pixelated Spider-Man webbed up the SRVs over here with pink cotton.
I mean, it looks like a ripped out eyeball with the nerve string still attached.
So, let's say hi to some of the people that are in chat. I see that chat starting to fill up nice and quick. Luigi was sitting in there from like an hour ago going, anybody here? Okay, I'll go then. So, we've got Luigi Coffee, General Ghost, Coldza,
Ascorbius is
Charles
there.
McManamy, Jay Funky, cool. Captain Pip, Rodney Peters, Nathan Mazinski, Academic Dust, Commander Flint, Commander Leon, Blade, Morpheo Atreides, Wakabigibigin, and
Speculad. Lee Mitchell's got it. He says it in chat there. Frontier Elite 2. Quite right. Ross 154 was the starting system in Frontier Elite 2. It started on Sirocco, the ice fishing world. Merlin, Sirocco Station.
Leave it to Turgeon for our Elite Dangerous history, of course. I am just
I'm
a couple
old,
of jumps
sir.
Away.
I'm old, I remember. I was there.
he was there. He was there during the Battle of 3207. I don't know. I just completely made that up. 3207? Was there a battle of 3207?
I was there for the Great Fish Riots of 3207.
The Great Fish Riots.
Because that's what you started trading in Frontier Elite 2, because that's pretty much all that Merlin exported, fish. So you bought yourself a couple of tons of fish and set off in your eagle, make a few bob.
Hope yeah, not to get hyperdicted by Thargoids.
No, the Thargoids only existed as static spaceships on military bases in Frontier Elite 2. And you had to have covert missions to go and photograph them. And there was just like a little octagonal ship parked there on a military base, and you're getting close and photograph it. And then
so you did basically espionage?
Spy missions with a camera. Yeah. And the closer missions. You got, the more money you got paid, yes.
That's something we don't have right now,
spy missions.
That sounds kind of cool.
It was, yeah.
I imagine that'll be something that pops up once Thargoids are more heavily implemented.
Assuming that those are in fact Thargoids.
Oh,
we
come
still don't
on.
Have confirmation
oh,
on that.
Oh, come
right?
on.
I'm just saying, man. Nobody has actually come out and said Thargoids. Not a single person. We've seen the ships. They look like these pretty flower petals, but nobody has said Thargoids yet. So,
plenty of people had said Thargoids.
Well, yeah, but nobody official. I mean, we know the Guardians.
Don't
That's
be an idiot.
Thanks to Ramtar.
Josh,
no, don't do
think,
it, Josh.
I think your tinfoil is a bit loose today.
I think it's very loose. I don't think you read the instructions. It says apply generously.
Disco Cat's like, come on.
Good point there. I don't see General Ghost here in the system. He's not. He's only on the friends list, not in local chat.
He is on the planet's surface already, actually. I've got a wing invite.
Doesn't look like it, because he would show up in the local list then. So we need the coordinates, please.
Hang on 1 second. Where am I going here? General Ghost. Let me just see if he is in fact... Engage Wingman Navlock. General Ghost is on planet Dustball. I have a wing signal from him, so he is. Everyone, we are playing in the Jay Hawkins private group, of course. So make sure you've already joined into the private group. I mean, you can get over here however you'd like. It doesn't really matter. You could join in the private group once you're in Ross 154. But the event will be taking place in the private group for instancing reasons, of course. And, of course, we will hope and pray that it's not going to give us grief today, as it does from time to time.
Please, instancing gods, smile down upon us today.
Yes,
for
please.
We love thee, for thou art shitty most of the time.
Godliness.
Godliness.
And if, of course, any Frontier staff are watching, please press the magic instancing button that makes everything work smoothly and wonderful for us as we give to you this wonderful event.
We tithe 10% of our... No, I'm just kidding. We're not giving them 10%.
No. We'll give you an offering of Josh's hull, which he's already given before the show starts.
Yes, I've already donated 2% of my hull today. So.
No, he's donated,
he's donated more than that.
60%.
60% on my main account. I will donate at least 1% more if the instance of gods are good.
More on your alt account, haven't you? All right,
we need coordinates because there's like four little bright balls just kind of hovering over the planet right now.
Okay, we will get coordinates for everyone as soon as I come in here. I'm 1 megameter out, and we'll have some
you
coordinates.
You need to say don't have coordinates ready.
I have the coordinates ready. Just chill out.
Why don't you just say the coordinates so we have something to do?
Because I don't have them memorized, and I'm flying down.
Then you don't have them
signal.
Ready, Josh.
I don't have them ready. There's a difference between memorized and ready, okay? Just
if you
saying.
Had them at the ready, you could just read them.
It's like an old married couple, isn't it?
That requires me doing two things at the same time. Okay, here.
This is what's going to be going on at PAX.
Here they are. Here they are. Coordinates are minus 29.
Brush. No, I didn't pack it. Oh, that's what's going to
happen. Okay, now. Minus 29.19 and 38.64. Okay, see how at the ready they were?
So minus 29, minus 29,
what? You weren't ready to write those down?
I'm in VR, Josh. Would you like a
buff weapon? Oh, you're in VR. Oh gosh, that's so unfortunate. I was landing on a planet at the time, so I had both my hands on the stick.
So to speak.
Oh my god, the planet just got dark. General Ghost, you told me this place was lit up. It just literally turned pitch black. Oh, and there, the sun just came out again. Okay, looks like we're good. So, minus 29 and 38.49. Or 38.5, whatever you prefer. It'll be fine either way. We've got a nice big dust bowl on the dust ball. Dust bowl on the dust ball. We got a couple people over here.
38, right?
Tim, General Ghost, I thank you very much for the wing beacon. I'm going to go ahead and land my crappy little hauler right here without breaking it into pieces. And I'm going to leave the wing. And as people come in, you can go ahead and send either... Well, take a look on the screen real quick. You got General Ghost and Tim, JF, JDD, and myself, and Grey Test and Shibuka will soon to be here. You can send us requests for wing invites. And we will pop up our wing beacons so you could all get here. So let's go ahead and do that. I'm going to leave this wing. Done. And the fun will commence. We already got a couple SRVs bouncing off of ships over here, as you can see. So this is going to be interesting. This is going to be our arena right here. And we're all going to start off in a big circle all around the arena. With our SRVs. By the way, just in case I forget to mention this later, and we will remind everyone, please make sure to turn crimes reported off. Okay? Crimes against me off, please, and thank you. That will be very, very nice for the event. Who is doing this shooting?
Gray, are you at the site right now?
I'm just above it, going down, yep.
Can you activate your wing beacon?
Yeah, if anyone needs an invite...
It's on.
Okay.
Alright, so you can send wing invites to, well, Jay Hawkins.
I'll do some orbital bombarding from up here.
Robert McLeod needs a wing. Oops. Folks, I will ask you, please don't jump your SRVs onto the hauler that I'm flying right now, because I don't have a shield generator on. Why don't I have a shield generator on? Because I was in 17 Draconis, which is
Josh
on lockdown.
Donated his whole ship to the purpose here.
Yeah,
I had to blow
sacrifice.
Up my ass.
Sacrificed your ass.
I sacrificed a whole lot of credits so that I can get over here, because there was absolutely no way for me to get here.
No, we can't Dave release Blue. Your assets, wasn't it? What about my ship, my modules? It's all parked here. Ooh, sorry, mate. No can do. All locked down today, mate. Have you got clearance?
General Ghost, we didn't use your image for the thumbnail because Turgeon had the beautiful Elite 2 image for that, so I apologize. But we will give credit to General Ghost for finding this beautiful crater for us to participate in today. So thank you very much, General Ghost, for taking your time to locate this little SRV Derby arena. And we will be blowing up lots of SRVs. We'll be sacrificing SRVs to the crater again today.
The crater always needs souls.
The crater needs souls.
Crater needs
yes.
souls.
Austy Fox, you can get a wing invite. Yes, of course you can. I hope that people got the message in the bro bar earlier that we were going to be hosting here, so that we should have a lot of people on the way quickly and we can get this started. I don't know how long this is actually going to last in terms of each round, but this is why I want people to have multiple SRVs with them. There's plenty of stations around here if people need to go and restock on SRVs if we have to do multiple rounds. But the idea basically is going to be that... Wow, that was pretty cool. That looked like a TIE fighter or X-Wing. Stop shooting me! Who is shooting me? Okay, someone is shooting me and taking my hull down. And I'm going to be a very unhappy panda. And I completely lost my train of thought.
My Anaconda pilot seriously just belly flopped hard. He lost the one ring of his... What a noob!
Someone is shooting.
Belly flop! Perfect!
Oh, jeez.
Report crimes against me off. There we go.
Yes, that's everyone do get. This.
I think it's these NPCs that are attacking.
That's
gotta
be
it. I think it's because
fucking
someone
pilot.
Shot me,
Jesus.
So the NPCs are now attacking them. That's what you get, folks, for attacking
That's
the hauler.
That's what you get when you let your heart
because
win.
Unlike ye old days, when you could just fanny about on a planet's surface and nobody would ever come and have a look, cops are always sniffing around the corner now.
Yep, that's right.
Excuse me, sir.
I didn't have the report crimes against me off yet, and someone started attacking
my ship.
What
are you up to here, sir? Well, there you go. Just always at it.
So,
watching you, sir.
but before we get into to any shenanigans in a little bit here, there's a couple things that we want to say. Number one, thanks for joining in on the Brocast, of course. If this is your first time watching the show, this is a live show that we do every Sunday from 3 p.m. till 6 p.m. As you can see, we have a lot of people that like to participate in these events, and we do regularly host events.
Whoa!
So if you haven't done so already, please feel free to go ahead and hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so that you get notifications as to when we are going to be doing other things just like this. We also interview other YouTubers and other people as well. We had Drew Wagar on. Was it just last week we had Drew on? Yeah, it was last week, right?
Don't ask me.
Was it last week? It had to be last week.
It's everything.
No, last week was Last week was the Battle of 17. What the hell are you giggling about?
Yes, the abortion battle.
I think it's him getting attacked here.
You're laughing like a maniac.
Like a girl? You were going to say.
Oh, by the way, if you want to hear Shibuka laugh like that in real life, you can come join us at PAX on March 9th in Boston.
Absolutely. If there's any alcohol at this elite meet, you'll definitely be hearing some giggling coming from me.
I have a feeling that
I'm a giggler. You'll hear it all over the U.S.
Yeah, I'm saying.
By the way, Robert McLeod, Dave Gloom, and Aussie Fox, I see you guys are in Super Cruise. I don't know if you're actually in the system yet. If you're not in the system yet, can you guys drop out of Wing so that we can invite the people who are here? Because the Wing invite's going to be for people who need the beacon, like, right away. So that you guys can
Robert says
here.
Turn your beacon on.
My beacon is on. I just turned it on right now.
Okay. Oh,
there, I just turned it on again. So...
People
what the hell was I saying now before Shibuka started laughing like an idiot?
Have you got invites for the private group before you go off on another?
I'll accept more invites to the private group. I don't know. This is one of the things that people always complain
That's
about.
Cool.
It's like, you guys can't stay on one topic at a time. Well, wonder
why. That
would be boring. Dude, you can't.
That's because I start off a sentence. I'll be like, so, by the way, guys, I just want to tell you.
Y'all love me.
That's right.
What would you guys do without me?
I don't know. Well, we wouldn't have had a Brocast without you, Shibuka.
I'm saying.
True.
It's very true.
And you'd be so missing the tinfoil aspect of this game.
Our lives would be dimmer.
Yeah, our lives would be dimmer. This all started off as a Josh exploration live stream, and then Shibuka joined in, and it became a Brocast, and then a Turgeon joined in, and it became a three-man Brocast, and then a Grey Test joined in, and it became a four-man Brocast, and
it became
knows?
A foursome in an awkward way.
Yeah, I was about to say, at some point, it became a gangbang.
I don't know if the gangbang's actually started yet, but...
Now I've got the Arm of Rimmer tribute song in my head.
I'll leave that to you two guys at Boston.
Oh, yeah.
You bet you will.
you know I'm
you guys,
just...
You guys be looking out for those live streams on YouTube while we're there, too.
I put out a full request to Frontier that Shibuka and I have rooms right next to each other.
We want that adjoining door.
Yep, we want that door. That's what I told him. I said, I want the door. Give me the door.
Have you got a play written yet? A play written that goes with the adjoining door in hotel room.
This is a pretty decent
California suite film, something like that.
Hold on. Wing invite, friend request. Who wanted a wing invite? That was Jungle Boogie. All right, Jungle Boogie.
I'm a real boy!
Requested in chat there.
Oh my goodness.
All right.
Jay Funky says, can we get a Scorpius on next week?
Well, that was one of the things I wanted to mention. Holy crap, what in the hell was that? Oh, that was a donation, I think. Yeah,
the donation.
That was the donation. Okay, so you know what? I can't say that's as scary as Resident Evil, but thank you very much, Odin, for the donation. still a little jumpy because it's loud. You know, guys, I have my volume, like, cranked up when I play, and these headphones are fantastic, so, like, every sound is really accentuated, but the donation sound is like a bomb going off in my ear. It literally feels like it's inside my ear. It drives me crazy. I don't know how they make it so loud.
Shooting my ship, please stop.
Yeah, I'll kill them. I'll take care of it.
What the hell is going on?
It's NPCs.
Why am I under attack?
I don't know
why
you're under attack.
Y'all are about to die.
Who is that?
I'm getting a bounty because I'm shooting the guy who shot me? What the fuck?
Hey, you forget that we have no bleeper on this show, Grey Test.
Then put one in. Like, really, what's going on? He's shooting me, and I shoot him back, and I get the bounty? Seriously?
Yeah, well, there's about to be blood. Blood will be spilt this day.
Yeah, I don't care about being wanted first.
The Destruction Derby hasn't even started yet, and there's already blood being spilled.
Next, fire group.
Oh, someone just blew up over there.
Problem is,
well,
we're gonna,
how it goes.
We're gonna have system security on us now. Yep. I'll try to land and dismiss my ship, and that hopefully keep them away from me.
Yeah, they're not very good at targeting SRVs.
Another one incoming. Come on.
They're not right good at targeting.
Go away.
Why are all these NPCs attacking us in the first place?
I don't know.
If when you sort of land and the pirates are after you and they go, ah, give us your cargo and you land, and you get in your SRV and dismiss your ship, they land and get in their SRVs and follow you. How cool would that be?
Power to weapons.
Someone's getting attacked up there. Oh, that's Robert McLeod is getting attacked.
I'll touch down.
The pirates
dismiss my ship.
Around the planet in SRVs. Arr, give us your booty. Beep, 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 beep. Come on. I like them.
These guys are clean, too. Guys, all that's happening right now by you guys killing these clean NPCs is you're going to get...
He shot me first, and I don't know why he still was clean. He shouldn't have been.
I'm watching them shoot you. You're parked on the ground, and you're getting shot at.
Well, you see, he knew
I'm going to run away now.
Crimes against me off. That's what it was.
Will the NPCs attack SRVs that are on the
ground? I don't know. We'll find out, because I'm in the SRV now, and I dismissed my ship, so once my ship is gone, they go after me.
I think they actually do. I don't think they will, because they can't target them. And you know what the EV
AI
are
is shooting
like in
me
this
right
game.
Now.
Yeah, they are. I'm watching Great Test get shot at. Well, this
shooting
would certainly make the SRV
I'll hide below this Corvette here, and then they'll shoot this guy, and they'll get wanted, hopefully.
I'm about to ruin you.
Hilarious. Yeah, come under here. Let's hide.
It's raining. We need shelter.
Yeah. Deadly rain.
This guy's
deploying now. Who is that?
The giant Corvette here?
Yeah.
It's Commander Nahi.
Nahi. No!
Sorry,
hello.
We're using your Corvette's cover.
Just anyone who's getting attacked, get in your SRV and come hide under the Corvette.
Are these guys wanted now because they shot him?
I have no idea. That'd be pretty funny, though. There's only, like, three of them, though. I don't understand why they're all attacking. It's ridiculous.
I
see is, like, everybody keeps coming in for landing, and they're getting shot as they land.
Bunch of
is Tim
dick.
Yeah, I have a bounty now.
They say you need Smokey and the Bandit music. Which...
Yeah, we really do.
I don't have, but I do have this. You can have that for now instead.
This is the way that it goes. Every single time. Well, someone's
still trying to shoot us.
Yeah, they are still trying to shoot.
Yeah, his ship is okay. We can just stay here.
Oh, Charles McManamy is saying they want revenge for last week.
This is going to make the Destruction Derby even more spicy.
I know, right? You're flying around while NPCs are trying to shoot you at the same time.
Yeah. You can have 2 seconds of this before it cuts off, which inevitably will be. There you go.
You gotta make sure that's not like a copyrighted song.
No, none of mine are.
Okay,
fear not, sir. Fear not.
Invite coming to you too. There you go. Wing invite.
Yeah.
Who else needs a wing invite?
Criminal.
Giz. Here's a wing invite for you.
We have a party. It's a Corvette belly party.
Yeah, Millstone says if you're in a wing with someone who's wanted, you're fair game as far as the NPCs are concerned.
All right. There's
I wasn't wanted in this system. I know I had some bounties, though.
Josh Maxwell, we're in the J. Hawkins private group. Dat innocent guy. The wing is going to be full here in just a second. Oh, let me make a quick announcement as well. There is going to be a prize for the winner of the SRB Derby. So it's going to be like a last man standing kind of thing. Hang on, I got feedback. Yeah. I'm getting feedback from comms. Okay, turn that off. So we're going to have a prize for the person who is the last man standing. Depending on how this goes, I mean, I don't know. It could be a big, it could be one long round. It could be very short rounds. I have no idea how it's going to turn out. It's going to be certainly interesting to watch like 30 SRVs trying to shoot each other while you're all driving around, though. And I'm going to try and film as much of it as possible because I think it's going to be a lot of fun. The coordinates, yes, minus 29, 38. Jumped out a wing and you were close not seeing anyone. Austy Fox, that's where you want to go. You can send me or I can send you a wing invite here. And it's getting awful laggy. Holy crap. There you go, Austy Fox. Wing invite for you.
We can turn the lights off. This should help.
Lily, yeah. You may have to wait because I sent you the invite, but I think there's a bit of lag on these. As soon as you arrive at the location, if you're in my wing, please leave the wing. You can also send a wing invite to Greytest or message Greytest or Shibuka for a wing invite as well.
The wing is currently full, but as soon as there's a spot, yeah, I'll invite you, yes.
As soon as there are spots. Okay. And as far as the prize for the first place winner, let's see if I just go over to my messages. I think, where is it? Here it is. So the prize is going to be something from Commander Ishmer from the Bro Bar. He has provided me with a CD key for Lost Wind, which is... I don't recall exactly what it was, but it's a game.
It's Frontier.
Lost Wind game. Yep, it is a Frontier game. It's called Lost Winds. It's a PC game. It's got pretty decent ratings, 81%. It's a platform video game developed by Frontier Developments and published for the Wii and on PC as well. So you'll get a free Frontier game. Something a little bit different than Elite Dangerous, but hopefully it's just as much fun. Oh, speaking of Frontier games.
Ooh.
Speaking of Frontier games, who has heard that Frontier has possibly registered something for a new game? They registered interesting, hey? What do we know about this right now? We know that it's something from a major movie brand?
Yep.
Is that...
That's... So,
ish, yeah, that's what they said. in classic vague speak.
Classic vague, man, we got a lot of people here already. Guys, once you get into your SRVs, please go ahead and dismiss your ships, okay?
And turn your lights off if you can, please. That helps with the FPS.
Lights. Yeah, I don't have my lights off. Yeah, there we go. Please dismiss your ships once you're in your SRV and send them away. Can you has invite blue 35?
Whoa, yes, no,
whoa, whoa, whoa! Get under the cutter! Get under the cutter! Quickly! Under the cutter! No, the cutter's going! No! No! Somebody land! Python!
What the hell is going
on? Go!
No, no, everyone's leaving!
What the hell is going on?
We're running from cover to cover.
Oh, you're still getting shot at?
Yeah, of
course.
We're hiding under the python.
I'm hiding under the green anaconda right now. Oh my goodness.
I'm still good. Yo, quit running into me. I'm stuck.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah, that's okay, Nii. I don't blame you. It was just kind of unnerving when your cover suddenly takes off.
Oh. Oh.
How is this going to work out? Oh my god.
I don't know. I think that anyone who's getting attacked right now, I mean...
All we can do is die, really, because on a different way, our bounties will not disappear.
If we die in our SRV, will it disappear?
No.
I don't think so. I think you need to go and pay your bounty.
We have a suicide winder.
We should do, but it's gonna take forever to get up to the station, grab a sidewinder, die, and then come back down again.
I think that's gonna be really our only choice, though, because this is not going to work.
Okay, here's
but
another.
But then, if I do that,
cannoned! Oh my god, who is that?
Yeah, they have cannons.
Robert McLeod is getting hammered. Run, Robert! Yep. Run, Robert! He's gonna die! He's at 12%. Run, Robert! Get under the beluga!
I think our derby just turned into players versus NPCs.
This is amazing.
Yeah, it's a survival.
This is the greatest
survival co-op.
This is the greatest fail in Brocast history right here.
The greatest is, yeah. fail.
And I don't even like, know how it started. Why these people like, suddenly shot me? The relic is not forbidden in this system, and if I suicide wind, then we're gonna lose the relic.
I'm glad it's not the relic. I think it has to do with someone shooting me when I first came in and I had report crimes
probably.
On. Before I turned it off.
So it's your fault.
My FDL's coming down. Watch out for it.
Everybody blame Josh.
Yeah.
I'm trying to call my Anaconda in as well. And
well, you know that show Everybody guys... Hates Chris? Everyone hates Josh.
If these guys are having
Here we go.
Why the hell haven't started having a go at them?
My ship is coming down as well.
You know, they must be racking up the bounties from shooting all these parked ships that aren't anything to do with anything. Where are the cops? Where are the goddamn cops?
I don't get it.
Okay, Blue 35, you've got a wing invite.
Okay, my Anaconda's coming down. Run!
Alright, if you're near my FDL, you're going to want to move.
That innocent guy.
I am not playing around right now.
Folks, if you're getting shot by NPCs, clearly it's not going to stop. If you're getting shot by NPCs, make sure you're not in a wing. Go clear your bounty, pay your fines, whatever it is, and then come back. Otherwise, you're going to have a real hard time playing in this. I got a bad feeling that you're not going to be able to survive with NPCs shooting at you and other players shooting at you.
Just make good telly.
Yeah, sure. It's kind of ridiculous.
Amazing, I'm not going to lie. That was so much fun. Okay.
Look at this. Unbelievable.
Yeah, Charles McManamy says, and the feds won't help, given you killed all of them at 17 Draconis.
Yeah, that's
it. They're
yeah,
they're not coming. Oh, it's him. Right.
They're the ones who said this. Someone said in chat, they're like, this is their revenge. We killed so many of them that they're trying to disrupt our SRV derby.
We've taken a note of your location and problem, sir. We'll be there as soon as an officer is available to attend.
Maybe, Shabuka, once you've cleared your bounty, maybe you can wait outside the station or so for a second so I can drop the relic for you so we can keep that and don't have to lose it.
Oh my god, the screenshots we're going to get from this, guys.
Oh, it's hilarious.
Look how many people there are in SRVs. It's amazing. I hope there's more of you guys coming, too.
Of the craziness that was going on. Josh, did you get some good shots of it?
Well,
some good shots of it.
I got a lot of it captured on the live stream, so yeah.
All right, good.
I mean, none of it, like, actually recorded.
My game crashed! No!
Oh.
If one's gone...
That's not going to clear your bounty either.
You're going to get the domino effect.
I got to say, these cutters look amazing, though. Yeah. Oh, my God.
I'm so excited to get mine, but I still have so much grind ahead of me to get there.
Jeez. Oh, someone just blew up? What the hell? So much grind, huh?
That's what she said.
It's going to get to the stage where instead of having some sort of like a destruction derby, what you're going to have is very large ships parked sort of like at the points of a hexagon around this bowl.
But no,
NPCs attacking you, and you have to drive between all the ships.
It's going to say
like
player SRV gets blown up by NPCs.
Dude, we should play Red Rover. Everyone gets wanted. And yes, yeah, we've got to play.
We split everyone into two teams and form lines, and you have to smash your SRV through the other line.
No, I was thinking more like everyone gets wanted, and there's a circle of giant like Anacondas and cutters and Corvettes, and you have to make it from one side to the other.
I don't get it.
With the NPCs anyway.
No, I was thinking like Red Rover is you split everyone into two teams, you form a line of SRVs, and then you call over one person who's got to boost their SRV and try to smash through the other team's line and get through them.
I actually thought earlier we could do some sort of, I don't know what the English term is for that, but we could get as many people into SRVs as possible and just line them up on the ground or something, and then we pick one guy who will be flying over them, in a ship or maybe in an SLF or something, and then the SRVs are going to try to shoot him down.
That could work. Or even an SLF.
Like a canyon run, you know, when you position the SRVs on the canyon walls and then the guy has to run through.
Yeah, I hope this is not you, Frontier. Tim, is this you in the Anaconda trying to squish people again? I really hope it's not. He's trying to pop SRVs in his Anaconda. Pop, pop, pop. He's nudging them.
Yeah. Yeah, it'd be like one of the Command & Conquer type games, where you have loads of small, cheap units on the ground all firing up.
that would be quite entertaining for every SRV ship. Space SRVs.
Guys, hold on one second. I got a couple people in my wing are saying that they're here, but they're not seeing anyone. If you're here and you don't see any other ships, that means you're in the wrong instance. You gotta go back into Super Cruise and then try again. I don't know if there's like a limit as to how many people we can have in an instance. There are quite a few people here already. And some dead, blown up SRVs as well, it looks like. Carcasses all over the place. Which I'm sure we're going to have a lot more of.
But serious question, why didn't you turn your crimes against you off before you go there?
I hadn't even gotten into my SRV. I wasn't expecting people to shoot me in my holler when I just said I have no shields.
Come on.
I said I have no shields, don't shoot me, and pew 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 pew, someone started shooting me.
Say, chat. Phoenix Blue saying, so maybe next time we should do this in an anarchy system? Is that something?
Fair enough, yeah.
There's a good idea.
It is an anarchy system now.
Well, yes. That it is. You know what? While we're going to give this 20 more minutes or so before we actually start up, so we'll give some people a chance to get over here. I don't know how many more people are coming, but in the meantime, someone suggested a very cool screenshot, which I'm going to try and get here. Actually, I'm going to get video of it if I can. Can everyone who's in their SRVs right now... Okay, well, hold on one sec. Can everyone in the SRVs come over to... Let's see, where do we want to go? See my hauler over here? Come over to where my hauler is, please, and form a line in front of my hauler in the same direction as the hauler is facing right now. Shouldn't have too much trouble finding me over here. It's the only little hauler parked. I can get underneath it and get back into my ship. There we go. Everyone in SRVs, warning, ship under attack. Don't shoot the hauler.
Always.
I know, it's such a complicated thing.
Well, yeah. I mean, how hard is it to not shoot the cameraman?
You know the Brocast.
The cameraman who does not have shields and who already has down to like 60% health. 54% health, folks.
You're telling me the cameraman was ill-prepared?
No, the cameraman was perfectly prepared, as a matter of fact. Guys, if you blow up the ship, I swear to God, if you blow up my ship,
you'll be staying after. It'll be detention. That's what'll happen.
I made it to the station.
Hold on, great test, guys. Mm-hmm. I'm docked several systems away. If you blow up my hauler, I'm canceling the event. I'm gonna go do something else. I kid you not.
No, he couldn't dock 46% in his system because he had to sacrifice his ass to even get here because of the lockdown at 17 Draconis. So everybody having a pop at Josh, remember that he won't be back if you shoot him. Stream over. End.
That's right.
You will have killed the stream.
Game over.
Can someone who is at the site wing Robert McLeod, he needs a wing invite, and I'm at the station right now.
All you folks in SRVs, please.
Shabuka, did you kill yourself already?
Hold on.
Line up in front of the hauler, flashing his lights. And please, face the other direction. I want you guys facing the opposite side. I need these ships dismissed, though. The Cutter and Beluga and Anaconda that's down there. Please dismiss your ships, folks.
Landing gear down.
Bladefeather needs a wing invite as well. Okay, Bladefeather, here you go. No, I don't have room in the wing right now, Bladefeather. You'll have to wait or ask somebody else. Come on, guys. It's pretty simple instructions. Line up your SRVs. We want to get some cool shots in the meantime. Well, before we start. That's right, General Ghost. If I die, it's not your fault.
Okay.
Whoever is sitting on top of my ship in the Oh, God. Is that Tim again in the Anaconda? All right. There we go. Now I see some SRVs getting lined up. Very good. Very good. We need a few more people in this line, because I know we got more SRVs over here. Where's the rest of you guys? Come on over to the hauler where all the SRVs are, please. Beluga. I need the Beluga dismissed. Please dismiss the Beluga. All right.
Silent running on.
I'm gonna blow myself up and take this Fertilance with me.
Tim.
You gotta blow up in the Fertilance.
I swear to God.
No, Tim? It's another Fertilance.
Oh. If you blow up my ship with your Anaconda, get the Anaconda out of here, Tim. This is not what I want in the shop.
Oh God, you don't want something the size of an oil tanker hanging around at this event. Get it the hell out of there.
Tim, you're breaking my ship. Go away.
Uh-oh. I think Turgeon is slowly turning. You feel that?
He will. You know, he'll turn.
I'm telling you, Tim, I've been playing Resident Evil for the past week.
Green-skinned Turgeon here.
I've been playing Resident Evil for the past week. I've been running away from horrible things. I am not opposed to yelling and screaming. Okay? Okay, I like this lineup we got here with the SRVs. That's beautiful. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. I'm going to start flying backwards and filming this as best as I can. Hopefully I don't blow up my own ship in the process. But what I want to happen is when I say go, I want all you SRVs to start driving in the same direction that I'm backing up in a straight line and kind of stagger yourselves a little bit, but I want you to try and drive right past me and shoot. Like, shoot your guns as well, okay? Shoot your guns, but just don't shoot at me. Shoot past me or to the side of me or something. Not directly at me. You're straight in front of you. That's going to be a good thing. I swear to God, Tim, if you blow up my hauler, I'm going to kill you.
Your Stroopwafel master role is going to be revoked.
Oh, it's already revoked.
Oh, yes.
It's already revoked? Okay.
Well, alright, I have the FDL, I'm at the station, I'm going to take a pee break. I'll be right back.
Tim, I need to back up my ship, so your Anaconda being right behind me is not going to help at all.
We will adopt the bounty bar as the Brocast sweet emblem. We will banish Stroopwafels. They will be banned from everything in history.
It will be yesterday. I just don't understand what part of this he's not understanding.
I know, it's bizarre, isn't it?
Maybe you have to talk in Dutch.
Carlo Piras says, where is it? He says, he's in another instance. He says, it's the only way to join you to go into Super Cruise. Because he's there, and he doesn't see anyone.
Yeah, so pretty much, unless...
needs a wing invite from someone.
Unless Tim, you want to sacrifice your Anaconda?
Yeah, you have to sort of pop Tim up back into Super Cruise and then come back down again.
Okay.
What?
Well, ladies and gentlemen... and that is the end of the stream. Thank you, Tim.
Did he seriously just do that?
Yeah, he seriously
did.
Seriously just did that.
All right, I'm sorry, but
no Stroopwafel Master.
Mm-hmm.
That's what happens when people just want to be stupid. I will come back and see if we can get back into the instance. Tim, that was really inappropriate and uncalled for. I don't know how many times I was repeating myself either, like, please don't blow people up. Please don't blow up the hauler. Like, it's just really sad.
It didn't actually say that it was Tim that killed you, though.
Well, he was the one in the Anaconda.
I know he was the one in the Anaconda crashing you around.
Oh, God. All right, guys. Well, sorry, the stream's going to be boring for a few minutes while
people were shooting. As well as
it's not that hard to get to just keep yourself together for a while so we can get this started, right?
No, we're trying.
I mean, it's a fucking destruction derby. You can shoot each other when it's going, but not beforehand.
The event is about blowing things up. It's rather pointless shooting people before the events even start, isn't it?
Especially when you're trying to say, like, please don't do this.
I am old. I have limited patience these days, you know.
We also have limited time. We're on a time frame. This is supposed to be something fun for everyone. If you guys don't pay attention to very simple rules that we're asking to not blow people up, you're ruining the fun for everyone, especially for the people that are trying to watch the stream and enjoy what's going on here, guys. Like, seriously, Tim.
Have no fear. Shibuka is back.
Then Shibuka, please take off. I'll take off as well, and you take the relic. I'll try to drop it in front of the station for you.
Oh, I forgot about that. Hold on. Let me turn back around.
All right. I got a few jumps to get back there, and hopefully the instance...
Wait, did you blow up, Josh?
Yes.
Yeah, you weren't watching the stream there. Fair enough, because you're in VR, so you weren't.
Well, I was in the potty.
Oh, that's
in
true,
the potty?
Yes.
I was in the potty.
Yeah.
I had to wash my hair real quick.
In the toilet bowl?
Where else do you wash your hair in the potty?
You just stick it in, you flush. It's like obvious. A whirlpool hair washing right there. That's the best way to do it.
Hair jacuzzi. Easy. That's fine. Okay.
Comms. There you are.
I see you. I'm coming out and just dropping it for you before they can kill me.
All right. Well, if all you SRVs could stay there, if you don't mind.
I don't have. Yeah,
out
I do.
Of
okay.
No fire zone first.
Just stay in the line where you were, guys. I'm gonna come back. I wanted to get a really cool shot of all the SRVs driving, but I got a couple jumps.
All right. Dropping it. There you go.
Tim saying it wasn't
thank
him
you.
That blew me up.
Yeah,
it doesn't matter
I
if you didn't get the last shot in. Your hull was miraculously on 39%. I wonder how that happened.
Well, I'm just looking at the live stream right here. Tim was directly behind me. He was in an anaconda, and I got smashed by a giant anaconda and thrown around and blown up. I don't see how it was anyone other than Tim in the anaconda, unless another anaconda just magically appeared and came flying right into me. It says I was destroyed by Commander Lily. Is Commander Lily in an anaconda as well?
Or in an SRV?
Yeah, I unbanned him again, but he will have to join the Discord again if he wants to still be around.
For chat cargo scoop.
I'm just trying to figure out like who actually killed me here. I don't understand why that happened.
You probably got shot with a couple of rounds from an SRV on 1% hull. And that would be enough to tag you with the title of who knocked you off.
Yeah, I don't know. Whatever it was.
Just keep it together, folks. It's not that hard.
Yeah. This is an event for everyone. It's not like, let's poke Josh and try to kill Josh because that's fun. It's not fun. I mean, it might be fun for you, but it's not fun for the other 160 or 70 people that are watching.
Killing Josh is a job for Shibuka and no one else.
That's right.
It is, really. Yeah.
And that's only at the end of the stream when he's trying to give his ending spiel.
Yes, exactly. All right. One more
I'm about
back.
To pop.
Pop that booty.
Mm-hmm. I'm at 800% heat already.
For some reason, I thought you were about to say hull, like 800% hull, and I was like, oh my god, that's Sidefinder.
Okay, guys, can I get, just in the chat, can I have a quick tally on how many people are still on their way over to Ross 154? If there's still people on their way over to Ross 154, just put on my way in chat so we know how many people we still might be waiting on. We're gonna give this another 10 minutes before we get started. I see there's still some people in orbit as well.
Are you on the surface, Josh?
No, I'm coming back to the planet right now.
Okay. Are you in a wing?
I am in a wing, yes.
Is there room in that wing?
There is one spot in the wing. I'm actually going to drop this wing because I'll need a... I'm going to need a wing invite. Can someone on the ground send me a wing invite? Well, once my little timer's done, actually.
Shibuka as well, if they want to send Shibuka a wing invite if you are on the ground. So I can find my way back home.
Okay. So, Tim, I'm sorry. It wasn't you that blew me up. Lily says that they accidentally boosted into me.
Accident. All right. That's okay.
It seems to be a habit among Anaconda owners.
Yeah, well, it's because they're the size of oil tankers, and they shouldn't really be hanging around vehicle events.
Yes,
basically.
This is exactly the reason why I'm telling people to, like, please, like, if dismiss your ships, don't be flying around Anacondas. And Tim, I'm sorry, you might not have blown me up, but you were, like, sitting right behind me, and I was asking you to leave. So, guys, anyone in a ship, please, if you're not participating, get out of the crater. You want to watch from space, that's fine.
You know, if you've got a ship that's got a cockpit on the front, maybe you've got a better chance because you can see right where you are. If you've got a ship that's got a cockpit on the back, get the hell out of there, basically.
I need someone who's on the surface, Blue 35 or Giz. Can you guys turn on your wing beacon, please, so that I can come in for a landing over here?
And I would need the wing as well to get into the instance again. I'm coming over to the planet right now.
I just need to have someone turn on their wing beacon.
Can someone give Carlo Piraz a wing invite? Because he seems to be popping in and out of instances and not finding people. So I think he'll need a beacon of some sort.
Okay, Blue 35 has got his beacon on, he says. Let's see. Oh my god, all I see is ship trails and Super Cruise. Blue, you have your wing beacon on? I'm not seeing it on. Guys, no point in joining up with my wing at this point because I'm not down on the surface of the planet, so maybe I can just go drop in on General Ghosts. Oh, there we go. There it is. Alright, I'll be coming back down onto the surface of the planet here in just a second. There are a lot of people still. Turgeon or Greytest, can one of you guys take a look in the chat and see how many people said that they were still on their way? So we know how many more people.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, but that's been quite a while ago. Yeah, 7 seems to be the number.
Okay, so we still have about 7 people, and I'm seeing an orbit. I'm seeing like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
yeah,
6, 7, 8,
I saw
8,
somebody
9,
at
10.
The station as well.
Yeah, so there's about 10 people still in orbit coming in on the
but
the
I'd still
here.
Get it started as soon as possible, because...
Yeah.
We're already almost an hour in now.
Yeah, well, I said 20 minutes, and it's 3:53, so in 7 more minutes, we're going to start the event. I still want to get... I still want to get this shot.
There we go. All right, everyone in my wing, we have a wing signal. Follow
Josh, are you down on the surface yet?
Wing signal.
I'm coming in right now.
Because I want to know in which instance you are so we can figure out if my people in the wing are in the correct instance.
Coming down on the crater right now. I'll be there in just a couple more minutes.
It's so bright with all these ships.
Mm-hmm.
It's reminding
me
of distant worlds.
Anything.
True.
Okay, Blade Feather, there's an invite for you, and I'm turning on. Oops. Turning on.
All right.
Oh, my wing beacon is already on. Okay, it looks like at least I'm going to be in the right instance, I think. I do see people down in the crater. Okay. Well, minor setbacks. I love you guys. I love you so much.
Just keep swimming.
That's right.
Ooh, I watched Finding Nora the other day and it was actually really damn funny. Like, the ending in that movie, I was rolling for a solid 10 minutes.
Can you call out a few names that are with you in the instance, Josh, so we can see if it's the correct one?
Let's see. In the instance, I see Darth Tool, J Funky, Rackstore.
All right, thanks. That's enough for me, at least.
That's the only three I see right now, though. I'm hoping that there's. I hope this is the right instance.
Well, I'm gonna come down into that instance for now, anyway.
I don't think it is. I don't think it's the right instance, guys.
Who's shooting?
It's an NPC.
Again?
Someone is still.
Yeah, it's just an NPC.
Why are they doing that?
Comms.
I don't know.
Is there somebody with a bounty or with illegal cargo?
Oh, guys.
Close.
Oh. Okay, hang on just one sec. I gotta get this out. So now I'm in the instance that does not have the other 30 commanders in it because of this ridiculous blowing up stuff. Okay, well, I don't know what to do with it now.
Well, all unless
the
you...
SRVs are in the other instance.
Yes, your SRV is in another instance.
Okay, all of the people who are in the instance with me here, that would be... Listen up, folks, because we need to do this. We're going to do this quickly, okay? If I call your name, Darth Tool, Dave Gloom, J Funky, Rackstore, Shabuka, Sinclair Research...
Jump and Greatest.
And Greatest. Get back into Super Cruise. Please.
I just came down.
Do it. Do it now.
And okay. Back up.
Do it now.
Alright.
And I need an invite. I'm going to drop wing. Again.
Yeah, same here.
I need a wing invite. From someone who is in the instance with all of the SRVs right now, where the bulk of the people are waiting in their SRVs. Please, and thank you.
We're gonna need those invites for quite a few people, because, yeah, it's been quite a few people here.
Yeah, I've got a ton of wing invites coming, so... those are the people that need invites, is Bladefeather, Darth Tool, Dat Innocent Guy, Dave Gloom, Rackstore, and Sinclair Research.
And Shabuka.
And Josh Maxwell as well, I think.
And Josh Maxwell. Okay. Charging back to Super Cruise. If there was an easier way to do this, wouldn't that be nice?
That would be very nice.
Rash of Iraq, I cannot send you a wing invite because I am in a full wing at the moment, but if someone could send Rash of Iraq, you would probably see it pop up on my screen there in just a second. Send him a friend request and an invite, that would be great. Someone who's in the primary instance with all the SRVs as well.
Shabuka 2, please.
And Shabuka 2, please.
Pretty please.
Don't fear, folks. We'll get this going.
Don't stop me now.
And you can all blame it on me, of course, for dying. Not starting at the right time.
Even. Hold on to that feeler.
Okay, there are several people in... Okay, so here are the people who are up in space right now. Top Laser, Sinclair Research. Oh, there's quite a few people that are still up in space. Bladefeather, Dad Innocent Guy, Dave Gloom. If anyone who's down on the surface right now can just take a look on my screen.
Oh, it's so bright.
The sparklies.
Guys, take a look on my screen, and if someone can just send invites to all of these people here right now, pick someone, send an invite, and let's get them all into the right instance, please.
Greyhawk coming down. I repeat, Greyhawk coming down.
Greyhawk down. All right. I'm locking onto General Ghost's wing signal.
All right, I'm coming down on Cold's.
Yes, I am in the correct instance, so I will drop wing, and I will be able to invite people as well.
Can someone invite Cybogoo009?
General Ghost, do you have your wing beacon on?
That's SAIBOGU009, if anybody can get him.
Yeah, you can't see a damn thing with all these ships here. I can't even see where the wing beacon is. There it is. Okay, I got it.
I feel like I'm doing taxi control office stuff here.
Jay Funky, Robin McDonald,
can you pick up on the high street?
If so, then yes, of course, I will invite you, but...
I believe I'm in the correct instance.
I am. But there's, like, not exactly many people here either.
Well, let's hope it is. I'm dropping in now. Cross your fingers, gentlemen. Yay, okay, I see General Ghost.
Landing gear down.
Wait, General Ghost? I don't see him. I see Shabuka, I see
Nihi. For the love of God, please stop shooting people.
It's probably still NPCs, though.
That was not an NPC, that was an SRV. Please don't do it.
Okay, just another reminder, folks, please make sure you have report crimes against me turned off. Report crimes against me turned off right away, please. Make sure it is off now, because we don't want the NPCs coming and ruining our fun.
And by me, he means you, rather than just report crimes against Josh Hawkins off.
Well, you can have report Much crimes as everyone against would me enjoy turned that. On, because I'm not going to shoot anyone.
Okay, they're saying they're all here. Apparently, I cannot see everybody. I only see, like, 8 people in the instance right now. So, maybe all they right. will load in, or it's going to be weird again.
Well...
Yay! Instancing for the win!
Oh, no. I see a huge lineup of SRVs. Okay.
All right. Well, you watch out. See? In the middle of the crater.
Yeah, I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 SRVs here.
Oh, you're
okay.
over there.
I'm in the right instance. And they're all nicely lined up, too. Look how awesome that is. Way to go, guys. That's Way to go. Look at that. Okay, so there's, what, 3, 6, 9... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I see 11. I think that there's still more. I probably don't see everyone in the instance, but that's okay.
Positive Lock says, can they have an invite? That's,
Josh Maxwell as well,
two
please.
Two X's.
Okay. My wing is full right now.
Yes, let's go ahead and get the rest of the people in here. I'm going to go ahead and leave this wing, and we'll do the wing invites now. Okay, so Blue 35 needs a wing invite. Someone already hit me? Seriously, guys?
Oh, that's totally me. I'm sorry. I landed on top of your hauler with my SRV.
If it's
SRV,
SRVs,
I'm getting off.
Okay. You know.
That was me. That was me. That was me.
They're not,
I forgot.
You can't steer them. When they go over a ship, because the thrusters go offline.
Mobby.
Shabuka!
Mobby! That was
You're
all
dead
me.
Man, Shabuka.
You gonna die, boy. You gonna die.
Everyone laugh at me. Everyone laugh
That's
at me.
That's right, he'll come after you later. Here, piggy. Just like Resident
okay.
Evil.
I'm doing some invites right now. Hang on, folks. Hang on. My wing beacon is on for those of you who are... The invites are coming. Just chill out. And for all of you guys who are in the SRVs right now and who have been patiently waiting, thank you for being patient and understanding with
Greatest.
These events.
Yes?
Greatest is a Ford Mustang right now at a car meet. Just crashing into everybody.
I just bumped the green one slightly because I did an awesome 180 turn here. And somebody's landing on top of an SRV.
There were a couple ships back there. Oh no, it looks like they're gone. Okay, excellent. Please don't forget to dismiss your ships once you have gotten into your SRV, please. And thank you. And we're still waiting on a couple people. Top Blazer, you just have to hang on. I'm waiting for a couple people to drop in here. Okay, so people on in this instance, who needs an invite still? Blue 35 needs a wing invite. So does Top Blazer 85.
I think we're seeing SRV babies being made here.
And if you're in the wing and you've dropped in on the wing beacon, please immediately leave the wing so that we can get everyone in here. Josh Maxwell also needs a wing invite. Please, if someone can send Josh Maxwell a wing invite.
I'll get Josh Maxwell.
Okay.
Do I not have Josh Maxwell on my friends list?
Okay.
I don't know. I'm going to check the private group for any more invites that are pending. There's one more. Carlos Shepard. There we go. All right. So since I'm here and we have a couple people still coming in, I see the SRVs nicely lined up. That's fantastic. A couple of people, if you don't mind, a few of the people in the SRVs, could you guys form a second line behind the first line? That would make it a little bit more cinematic, too, as because I'm going to film this right now.
So I will be your fearless leader.
A few people from the ends of the line, if you don't mind, just go behind the other SRVs. If you're on the end of the line, just go behind the SRVs and sort of form like two lines. Yeah, there you go. Way to go, guys. Good stuff.
It's bumper all over already.
That's okay.
We've got Commander.
It's
going to
look awesome. You guys don't realize how cool this is going to look.
Still folks needing wing invites here.
Yeah, there are a couple people need wing invites. Here comes one for Saiguo009.
Okay. Sinclair Research, so you need one as well.
The Legend 27.
Sinclair Research, please.
Yep.
Okay. Five more minutes. That's all we're going to do.
That's not a line. The second row is still to be worked on.
Look, it's as much of a line as Frontier put on the new ruin site with the obelisks.
Exactly.
Okay. Well, here's what we're going to do. I'm filming this right now. There's quite a few people here, so this is going to be good. What I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to start backing up my ship, and as the ship flies over the SRVs, I want you guys to start chasing me. And some of you can pass, that's okay. The rest of you kind of keep following me, like stay in front so that I'm catching it all on film, and then slowly I want you guys to all pass by me and be shooting your guns. Don't shoot at people, just shoot up in the air, and don't shoot at the hauler, just shoot in the air. Okay, it's simple as that. So I'm gonna just show, this is just a test, don't start racing right now, but this is basically what's gonna happen. I'm gonna be flying the hauler backwards like this. It's going to go over the Congo line of SRVs, just like that, and then you guys are going to start chasing me. No, don't chase.
Stop, this is just an example.
There's
a delay, Josh.
There is a delay.
No, but the delay is, there was no delay when I said, I'm just going to show you once, don't do it.
The point is, if you move, people will follow you.
don't do it. And I do need a couple of people with lights on, so just a couple people turn your lights on. Not everyone, just one or two people turn your lights on. Okay, that's good. Perfect. All right, so now I'm going to line up the hauler for backing up over you guys. And I'm going to start filming this, and I'm going to be backing up relatively slowly. I'm going to back up probably at around 20 kilometers or 20 meters per second or whatever the measurement is. Okay, so here goes. I'm starting to back up now. As you see the hauler fly over your ships, you can start chasing me. But wait, give the hauler a little bit of distance before you start.
Wait until Shibuka goes.
Wait until Shibuka.
Who's Shibuka?
Yeah, who's
shut
Shibuka
your dirty
guy?
Mouth.
Like seriously, there's like 10 gray SRVs here.
I'm in front. I'm in the front.
Who's that?
I am
the leader. Oh yeah.
Okay.
Who's that?
Here we go. All right, go.
Pull up, Josh.
I can't. I need the SRVs to go.
You're on the ground, Josh.
It's okay. I won't die right away.
You have no shield, sir.
All right.
Cool shot, though.
He should not go under you.
It's good, though. It's good. All right, guys. That was pretty good. Let's line up one more time.
Are you deploying chaff right now, or is your butt on fire?
That was my butt on fire. Okay, guys,
like
stop your SRVs.
Coming out of your butt.
turn around and form another line. We're gonna get one more shot of that. That was
where's
pretty
Shibuka?
Cool.
Shibuka is over here.
Over here. Oh, there.
He's over here, and I'm making a 180.
Oh, I actually got you.
All right, let's get one more line up. One more Congo line right over here.
No, over there, Josh.
Oh well, sorry. Wherever
Shibuka and Gray.
No, I'm coming over here now.
The dropship at the Distant Worlds races, incredibly low to the ground.
Where's Josh?
That was.
Hold on, I'm gonna just line up the ship like this.
That was incredibly.
Yeah, I don't quite get
low level flying
the
that was
right
crazy
now,
stuff.
But he was so good at it.
The problem is and doing the low ship. Level flying while you're in debug camera makes it really hard.
Oh, yeah.
That's the problem.
Well, you're in a crate, you see, so sooner or later the ground's going to start rising.
Okay, so guys, line up. Line up in this direction. I'm actually going to go behind you, but line up in this direction that you're facing right now. That's perfect, and I think this will probably be a safer way to do it. Keep lining up. I'm going to get behind you guys, and that way at least I can have an idea as to how much distance I have.
Is this Destruction Derby or a photo shooting?
Well, I'm doing a photo shoot first, and then we're going to start the Destruction Derby, because everyone's here right now, so... Okay. Beautiful.
Yeah,
we have so many people in here right now. Wow.
Okay, guys, same thing.
It'll be a photo shoot of corpses at the end, so...
Same thing. When the ship passes over you, start...
Do a countdown in chat.
Yeah, well, I'm. They'll see when the ship flies over them. It's not going to be that hard.
Okay. You turn your lights on and off.
Just go when Shibuka goes. Not that hard.
So, I'm flying.
Yay!
Just gotta turn the camera around.
You landed on somebody
else. Oops.
Okay, go, 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 go. Oh my god!
The entire enemy is right, you know. I don't think you do have a discovery scan on that, though. Just sort of bought it and legged it. Because the discovery scanner is the universal.
Just let me know before I crash, okay?
Too much chance.
Shibuka crashed! I saw that!
I did!
We go over the crater's edge.
Tell me before I crash into the crater, that's all.
I don't see you.
I'm making a 180, I'm gonna watch you crash.
Yeah. Don't say anything.
Alright, I think that's good. Alright, good. Oh. I'm at 47%. I'm almost dead. Alright, I think we're good to start this derby. Alright, folks. Come on back to the center over here. Let's come over to where the hauler is. Woohoo! We did it!
Yay!
Great success! Come on over to where the hauler lights are. I'm blinking my lights behind you guys over here.
The half hauler.
The half hauler, yeah. 47% is okay. Come on back, folks. Come on over here, and we're going to get this show on the road.
I don't know. It seems to be some sort of galactic lore now. Josh is drawing 40%. The number is ships all coalesce towards 40% hull.
Alright. Are there any ships down on the ground still? Or no? Oh, yeah. Who's this in the Anaconda? That's Tim. Okay, Tim?
What in the... Dude, SRV,
I don't know.
Like, my hull just keeps dropping like a hot potato!
Mine as well.
Friction, it's called.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you have 2 minutes if you need to repair your SRVs to repair and then be right here.
Right.
I'm going to land my hauler. I swear if anybody blows me up, I will be so all be livid. Do not land SRVs on the hauler, please. I am very close to dying right now, and I don't want to die. I need a circle. I need your SRVs around me in a circle, and you need to be facing away from my hauler. So come make a big circle around the hauler and face in the opposite direction. Ooh, that's what we're going to be doing.
Fancy.
Just get close to the hauler, face in the opposite direction, okay? Now, the rules are going to be pretty simple. It is open hunting season for all. Please don't land on the hauler. I'm at very low health right now.
Is that power?
Everyone just get in a big circle around the hauler and face in the opposite direction. So this is the way that this is going to go down. I'm going to count down when we're ready to start. This will be in a couple minutes. I'm going to count down in local. I'll do 3, 2, 1, go. And when I say go, everyone is going to, we're going to take 5 seconds. You'll have to, well, I guess it won't really matter in the stream. You're going to take 5 seconds and you're just going to drive away from the hauler. After 5 seconds, it's open season for everyone. And the idea is you want to be the last man standing. If you blow up, please do not recall your ship. You'll go back into your ship automatically. If you do blow up, you can come back and just rest on the outside of the crater, like where the crater wall is, okay? Don't come land in the middle because we don't know how this is going to happen. Oh,
who was that?
I don't know,
but I got that. It was so good. I don't even know how he blew up. Oh my god, all I saw was SRVs coming towards and boom!
I'm pretty sure we're in the reign of crazy exaggerated SRV damage again because there's so many people in the instance, so careful,
yeah,
guys.
It still happens. It still
That was so good. I don't know what happened, but that was amazing. Okay. So, anyhow.
Why is my. My back button out of the menu is not working anymore for some reason.
Whoa! Who keeps hitting me?
Look okay, out. Guys. I think we're almost ready to go here. Yeah?
I would I be if all, my controls would be
SRVs,
working.
All the SRVs are facing in the opposite direction. Are Great Test, Shibuka, Turgid, are you guys all in SRVs?
I'm not.
Agree.
What makes you think I am?
But okay, Turgeon, are you? You're not even here, are you?
No, I'm parked hundreds of light years away, over on the shooting
so
location.
You're not in local then.
Shooting with cameras, not guns.
Shibuka,
yeah.
Do you mind doing the countdown?
Yeah. The countdown to go.
Yeah. Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, Shibuka is going to do the countdown in local to go, just because I'm going to catch the beginning of it on film here, so everyone can see. Okay. So, as Shibuka, I want you to do the countdown and then say it out loud in live as you're doing it, okay? Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.
In 5,
yeah,
4, okay. 3, 2...
All right, 5 seconds, guys. Drive away. 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Five seconds.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's
open
go!
Season, guys. Unleash the Kraken. Let the mayhem begin. I wish that we could target people better. This is going to look so ridiculous. I'm wondering if I should just take the hauler off the ground. But from the ground, it's going to look pretty cool. Oh my god.
Oh, somebody's got a good eye on me. I'm almost dead.
Oh, someone's already dead. Tim, get your anaconda out of here. Tim, I swear to god, get your anaconda out of here. I will ban you from the private group if that anaconda is not gone in 30 seconds. Oh,
wish I had a shield cell bank right now.
I'm already gone. Somebody focused me down hard.
Someone focused you down?
Yeah.
Oh, guys are spreading out all over the place too.
At least I know.
This is like, oh god, I gotta get off the ground before I start getting shot by SRVs. Alright, we could view this from the air. This is like oh god, what the hell's that movie now? Hunger Games.
Yeah.
Some people are like,
we need a cannon shot whenever somebody dies.
Yeah, with a name that shows up.
Yeah. Power to engines.
There's still quite a few people alive.
Come on, Josh, give us a bit of a live commentary here.
Okay, well, I'm gonna see if I can. Well,
come on, get your sports commentator voice on, man. Come on.
Yeah.
Sports. All right,
guys.
Voice.
We've got a group of four SRVs over here. Two of them look like they're circling around each other. I see shields flying and shields glowing, green lasers shooting out, and a couple of people are popping all over the place. I'm getting shot at by someone. I don't know who's shooting at me, but don't shoot the hauler. The hauler is not the target here. Oh, these guys are teaming up on each other. It's like a train over here. You got one guy in the front shooting at him, and then someone behind him shooting at the second guy, and oh my god. Who's in the green SRV? I thought that was Greytest that was in the green SRV.
No, I was in the
mint-colored one.
The cyan one, yeah, but I'm already dead.
Oh, it's mayhem and destruction. The old SRVs just jumped in. Oh, big gang bang. These guys are all going at each other over here. I'm going to external camera for this one.
Oh, I see the little shots all over the place. That's so cute.
Oh.
The blue flashes all over the crater.
I can hear the explosions going. Oh, there we go. Someone just popped. There's three of them left over here. We've got yellow and a green SRV.
To your left, there's two guys with beam lights fighting it out.
Well, I was just following this small little group. I can see guys up on the hill over there as well. Here come a couple from the edge of the crater. Guys, you cannot leave the crater. Make sure you stay somewhere down in the center. Oh, there's another one just popped.
Someone can leave that crater.
I will shoot anyone who leaves the crater.
That's right. You're not allowed to leave the crater. But if you want to form teams, there's nothing stopping you from doing that, of course.
Or
I should have mentioned that before we started.
Someone on the ground and not taking part, can they wing me?
Yep, I'm on it.
But remember, if you do form a team,
I think these two are
last man standing.
Oh, these guys are teaming up. Oh, there goes the green SRV. Gone. Yeah, I think these two guys here decided to team up against each other. Of course, there can be only one winner. I don't know why they're shooting at tires, but there can be only one. I'm following this small group over here. Oh, they've killed someone off in the distance. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, all right. This fight over here between those two already decided as well. One of them died.
I think those three guys right over there are working together.
I have my beam lights on one contender over here.
Yeah, guys, can you turn your SRV lights back on? I'm coming over to this side over here to see what's going on over here. Yeah, SRVs, please turn your lights on so that we can see where the remainder of you are. And if you do die...
Oh, I see shots.
If you do die, yeah, he's shooting at these guys over here. If you do die, just go back into your ship, stay near the edge of the crater. Please just try, if you can, to watch it from the live stream. I don't want to have so many ships flying around that I accidentally bump into you. Look at these guys are working together. It's amazing. They formed a little group, and they're rolling. Here we go. Oh, they're going after this guy. This guy better run, whoever he is. Yeah, folks, if you do... Oh, yeah, look at him. He's like, get me the hell out of here. If you do die, please keep your ships on the edge of the crater and just watch it from the live stream, because I'm flying around trying to get camera view here, and I don't want to accidentally bump into ships.
Is that everybody, though, left there right next to you, or did somebody manage
to sneak away? Oh, they got him!
Did somebody manage to sneak away and is somewhere else in the crater?
I don't know.
I don't see any more lights, but if he didn't turn on his lights, we won't see him.
I don't know, but I want to know what's going to happen when these three guys realize that there's nobody left.
Right now, they're
just looking at each other. They're like, all right, well, what should we do now? Like, I don't know.
Flee, fla, flu.
Flee, fla, flu. They're in a night. Oh, one guy just shot at his friend. I don't know if they're actually gonna. Oh no, hold on. I think I see another light No, I can't tell if that's another SRV light over there.
I don't see anything.
Okay, well, there's three guys right here.
It's a stand-up.
It's a proper standoff, yeah.
It's a proper standoff. I think these might be the last three.
Oh, Spike 553 got me, apparently. He said he got three, including me.
Yeah.
Oh, they're well backing done. Away from each other. That's... Oh, I see what's going to happen now.
Proper Mexican standoff. I love it. Yeah,
they're getting a little bit of distance.
Everybody... for it!
Oh, there it goes!
That's awesome. Get out the knives.
Oh, there goes one of them. And then we're down to two. The two final contestants facing off, try to keep their guns going and shields managed. Who's going to win the pit management? Who's it going to be? Oh, there we go.
Who's the winner?
Guns blazing. Now, who in the heck is that?
Well,
hooray!
Done,
wow, that was so much faster than I expected it to be. Yeah, so who is this?
Paper thin, man.
Who is this little SRV right over here?
Daggonaut, apparently.
Daggonaut?
Yeah.
Winner.
Winner is me. You.
Woohoo!
Nice.
Way to go, Daggonaut. So is that it? Are there any other SRVs hiding anywhere? Or is Daggonaut the actual winner of this event?
I think if anybody else would still be alive, they would be speaking out in chat right now. So I think he's the actual winner.
Way to go, Daggonaut. And the remains of his final victim.
Especially because he killed that third guy first and then managed to kill the other guy as well.
Yeah,
and a very good victory roll there. Too.
Yeah, it was a very good victory roll. Jumped up in the air, did a little like a 720
and landed on
or something.
All of his wheels.
Way to go, Daggonaut. Okay, well that was all I hear is like Discovery Scanners honking. All right, well Daggonaut, way to go, buddy. Congratulations, you've got the Lost Winds CD key. That was a hell of a quick event. If anyone's got second SRV on them, we're certainly welcome to try a second event and see if we can try, maybe we could do like the Red Rover that we were suggesting before. So if you've got another SRV and you want to go and park your ships and try this again, go ahead and get into your SRV, dismiss your ship, and let's see how many SRVs we have left for a second round. Robert McLeod's got more SRVs. It looks like some people are asking for wing invites, so here we go.
It's a bad time, you said, and we'll be back after these short messages.
Blue35, I'll go ahead and send you an invite. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, if you do not have a second SRV, feel free to go ahead and grab another one, and we can get you back into the instance for another go. But that was... wildly entertaining to watch. I would have loved to.
Rexor, why are you purple exactly? He's in my wing and he's purple, which means he shot somebody.
Nothing.
Yes, you can land your ships outside the crater. Absolutely. Well, Josh Maxwell, thank you very much for joining. Rashkavarkarak, I'll go ahead and send you an invite as well. And if you have a second SRV, go ahead and jump out into your second SRV, and like I said, we will go ahead and have another round. We may try to do some slightly different games. Shibuka suggested Red Rover. I think that could be kind of fun. We'll line up some SRVs, we'll split into two teams, and we'll see if we can smash an SRV through a lineup
SRVs.
Yeah?
I feel like we should have it to where... the three bros that are here are in SRVs, and everyone else is in their ship, and they have to kill us.
With weapons?
With weapons.
You have no clue what you're getting yourself into.
And
fox hunt like we had on Distant Worlds.
Exactly. And the last bro standing wins.
Except for the fact that I would have to fly back if I die. So I say we chase Shibuka and Greatest.
You wouldn't. You would respawn in your ship.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, that's true. It's SRV, right?
Yeah.
Okay, then. Fair enough.
No way out.
No escape for you, Hawkins.
Josh, give me a wing invite.
My wing is full right now, so you have to...
Somebody give me a wing invite.
I'm on it.
Okay, well, how about this, Shibuka? Because I think that's fun, and I think we can do that, but we'll do that last.
All right.
For now, let's get everyone else in here in their SRVs first, and then after all the SRVs have been spent, then it'll be you guys in your ships against me and Shibuka and Greytest in SRVs.
Well, that's my last SRV, so I would have to get new ones.
Okay, so, well, I think some people are going to get...
I could stay in my ship for now, I guess. And
yeah,
then
stay in your ship
reserve...
for now.
Okay.
Greytest, how quickly did you get taken out, by the way?
Extremely quickly. I went for the strategy to basically run away and try to sneak to the outer rim of the crater, but somebody was on my tail right away and I couldn't do much, and they just shot me. I tried to get away as fast as possible, but they managed to keep up. I think it was Spike 553 who got me.
It was Josh Maxwell that got me.
Well, all right. Let's take a look at the chat and see. First of all, in chat, I'd love to hear what you guys thought of that. Was that fun to participate in? I know that it was pretty quick, but let me know in the chat if you thought that was actually fun to be a part of in an SRV, and if you could think of any way that we can improve on that, or if it doesn't matter, if it's a quick round and that's actually good for you guys. I see that Z-Rox says, "Hey, Commander Josh Hawkins, you should fix some kind of race. Find a good planet with roads." You know, that's actually something that we were thinking about doing, and I think a long time ago we talked about that, which was to maybe do like a race around one of the planetary settlements, because there are a few planetary settlements where we can do that. You know those ring cities? They kind of look like an arena. Mm-hmm. They're like circular shaped.
That would be interesting, yeah.
Definitely do an SRV race around the outside of one of those.
Just a random tire lying around here.
So funny. That is definitely something we can do. SRV football with an orb, we would definitely have enough commanders to start something like that as well. Get an orb in there and split everyone into to two teams. Charles McManamy says that was epic to watch. It was awesome. It just took too long. Yeah, Dead Innocent Gamer, I completely understand why you feel it might have taken too long. I feel it might have taken a little too long as well, which it shouldn't have, but that's just one of the things that happens when people get blown up trying to organize an event.
On top of FDev's legendary instancing.
Oh, the
yeah,
legendary
I just crashed again.
I'm crashing.
I've had luck until now.
How many people do we have here in SRV?
You have to say it.
I had to say it. I know.
All right, I'm closing except for what I need to have open.
I see three people in SRVs.
Jay Funky says orb ball. That's what you should be playing.
Orb ball, yep.
Orb ball, yep.
Here's a couple more SRVs coming over. There's one, two,
see,
three
this is
more.
The thing. We should arrange this like properly in the future, where you can have teams of red SRVs and yellow SRVs.
Yeah, then people have to buy skin packs, though.
Well, we could do colorful against gray if people have...
Yes, you could have skins and shirts.
Yeah, we could do that. I mean, it doesn't look like too many people here actually have the SRV skin packs. I saw the yellow,
I saw
green.
Several ones.
Did you really? All I saw was yellow and
green.
Yeah,
there's a few colors in there, yeah. You didn't watch them because you were too busy backing up and trying not to crash.
It's maybe not one-on-one. I guess it's maybe like 30 or 40%.
Yeah,
but there were a few.
There's some, yeah.
Let's just get a quick show of hands in the chat, please. How many people are going to get new SRVs to come back? Can you say new SRV in caps in the chat? That way... new SRV!
Everybody
you are hereby allowed to shout.
You are hereby allowed to use caps lock. Coldza was in the orange SRV.
I'll be back.
Yeah.
What about catapulting SRV with ship? The one that launched the SRV the farthest wins. Unfortunately, you know, that sounds like it would be amazingly fun, except it doesn't work. You can't catapult an SRV with a ship. As soon as you try to move the SRV, they just blow up.
They blow up.
Yeah.
Irritating.
They just blow up.
It works for a very slow speed, like 10 or 20 meters a second, but anything above that will just blow them up.
Yeah.
Given the fact that ship launch fighters spin like tops at any opportunity, can you launch a ship launched fighter off a ship? If one's parked on the end of a ship? And you can flick that.
That's a good question. I don't know. Kolza is coming in a new SRV, and Nettles
sorry,
is coming
sorry,
in a new SRV, so it's Mr. H3 David.
What did you ask, Turgeon?
Hey?
What did you ask?
What? What did I ask? I didn't ask anything.
I don't know. You two just talked about something. I read chat.
Oh, yeah, I was just saying you could flip a ship-launched fighter off the nose of a ship. Because they still like spinning.
Blue 35, can you leave the wing, please, so we can get more people invited in here? Thank you.
Good
very
work,
much.
I guess.
Can I get another wing invite?
Yeah, how many wing invites do you need, Chabuka?
Well, if the game will stop crashing, that'd be great.
Greedy for the wing, you are.
Blue 35, please go ahead and leave the wing.
Mesa says, new SRV in 5 months, once up from Colonia. Yeah, fine.
Shibuka, there is your wing invite. Does anyone else? Oh, it says you're already in a wing.
Saibogu needs a wing. I can't invite him.
He's old peculiar. He wants an invite. That's a good name. That is
General
that's
Ghost says next week a race. Yeah, you know what? I think we could probably do that. Maybe next week. Next week we'll find one of those circular stations to do a race around the outside. That could be a lot of fun. There is a invite for you. Who else needs an invite? Toddster needs an invite. Okay, Toddster, invite coming up. There you go. All right, that's it for my wing is gonna be full right now. Again, when you do get back down here, please go ahead, immediately leave the wing so we have room for more people. If anyone else is asking for wing invites right now, you'll just have to wait just a little bit. Race could be fun. Well, you know what? Before we make an official decision as to what's going to happen next week, we will put it to a vote and we'll put a poll up if people want to do a race or if they want to do, you know, like football or if they want to do something else. We'll take the best idea, the most voted idea, and we'll do that because it seems like we get enough people here that whatever we do in SRVs, it's going to be a lot of fun. And guys, please be careful around the SRVs. We don't want these guys to lose their SRVs. If you're in a big ship, please get in your SRV and then dismiss your ship. Please and thank you. And please do not ram the hauler. I have no shields. None. Zero. Nada.
It's Commander Blue 35.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about the ship launch fighter, but I'm a little bit more worried about Daggonaut, who's just about ready to squash all the SRVs back there. Because we've already seen what happens when a big ship smears a group of SRVs.
Only because you've won doesn't mean you have a free ticket to do shenanigans here.
Alright, Daggonaut,
back in line,
I'll get you
soldier.
That CD key. By the way, so if anyone's just joining in right now, welcome to the Brocast. You just missed a hell of a crazy event. We're going to try and repeat a little bit of that in just a few more minutes here. My name's Commander Josh Hawkins, joined by Commander Greytest.
Hello, William.
Commander Shibuka.
Arrow.
And Commander Turgeon Starstone.
Good evening, everyone.
You are watching The Brocast. This is a live event we do every single Sunday, and it's filmed before all of these kind folks who are here popping their SRVs and bouncing around like crazy people. Turgeon's probably going to put some links in the chat there in just a second to our individual YouTube channels, which you can certainly go ahead and check out. We're doing an event today. The event we just finished was an SRV Destruction Derby. We've had, I don't know how many people were involved in that. I'd say there was about 20 SRVs maybe total, or just a little under 20 SRVs, all driving around in the crater trying to blow each other up and have a last man standing kind of deal going on.
Yeah, it was a pileup.
There's a another invite for Old Peculiar. Old Peculiar, there's a wing invite for you. Hang on.
It's a nice pint, is that
Stop
Old Peculiar?
Shooting, guys. It's only going to make you wanted if
it's
somebody
old
doesn't
peculiar.
Have his against them turned off. Right.
Who else needs a wing invite? Saibogu 09. Okay, there you go. Saibogu 09.
I got one slot left as well, so whoever needs a wing, text
okay,
me.
My wing is full for invites. Folks, if you are in an SRV, dismiss your ship. If you're not in an SRV, please remove your ships from the arena now. I don't want to have to ask again. Thank you very much. Thank you for participating.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Thank you for your cooperation. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more SRVs here that I see directly awesome. In front of me. I see another one coming down the mountain over there. Coming round the mountain when she comes. And we've got another one just joining in with the group over here. So we've got at least 11. How many more people are still on their way? If you're still on your way to join in with another event, please go ahead and put that in the chat. Say, on my way.
Brocast decals. Now, that's an idea I would get behind.
Oh my god, imagine
Josh
that.
Maxwell just said we need Brocast decals for all the players who take part in those events.
I would love to be able
that
to do that.
That would be genius, but if I think FDEF are not that generous with giving out those decals to special occasions.
I think if there was a big special. Enough petition, maybe. I mean, like, we have... Okay,
it might
so this
be the biggest
private group
such events, yeah, I think.
Well, no, what you have to do, you see, at PAX is lock yourselves and Ed Lewis in your hotel room. hold him hostage there before the live stream. No, we're not letting him out on the live stream until we get a deck up.
Hold him hostage.
We're not coming out to do the live stream until we get a deck up.
We could ask Ed. I mean, like, I don't know how many... Let's take a look. How many people are in the private group now? Because the private group is getting pretty darned big. there's a couple more invites. Let's see. The Jay Hawkins private group has 369 members. I mean, that's Distant Worlds quality right there.
Almost.
That is not Distant Worlds quality.
Okay, almost.
Well, how many did this, like a third.
How many people went on Distant Stars?
And Distant Stars was like 350. That was closer to what we have here, or in your group.
They're going to have a badge for Distant Stars, I'm sure, right?
Not 100% sure.
I doubt it.
Yeah.
100% sure.
Distant Worlds was something special. Distant Stars not so much.
Yeah, we could try to get like a player faction for the Brocast. That would be kind of cool. Robert McLeod's just suggesting that right now.
I'm not going to take care of that.
No. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, which one of us is going to look after that?
With the Rock Rats, I'm done. Thank you.
Hey, we're going to organize a piss up in a brewery, lads. There's no way we can keep a faction going.
No, that's true. All right. Well, yeah, it's a fun idea, and I think it would be kind of cool
whoever
if there was like an NPC faction.
I swear to God, I will kill you. Stop it. Stop it. I'm not kidding.
Everybody
I'm
else,
not kidding.
Everybody
Stop.
Else could have a Brocast faction, though. They could run it and worship us. You see, like the Brocast gods.
You can always do that. You just have to supply. Yeah, just.
Have we don't
to
have to do anything.
That to FDEF, and they go through the approval process, that, you know? And no, then you're just gonna have to pick a home system, and they might put you in there.
Yeah, Josh Maxwell just messaged me. He said the Bro Rats totally creative. Very
Not
original.
Everything has to be a rat, you know.
What? What are you talking about?
This guy is clean and he's shooting me. I'm not wanted.
Who?
Okay. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 SRVs here.
He's clean for me.
Okay, we've got 15 SRVs here.
Why? That was the same type of guys that shot me earlier, and I don't know why. Maybe it's the relic. They want that, but why are they not wanted then?
They want the relic.
Oh, because you have your crimes turned off. Turn it on real quick and they'll get wanted and I can shoot them.
Turn it on. Yeah. Turn it on and then the cops will be after them.
There you go. All right.
Sir. We couldn't do anything until you turned
Now he's wanted. Now I can shoot him.
Guys, 2 more minutes and we're going to start something else up with all you folks sitting here very patiently waiting
Powered
in your
weapons.
SRVs.
Commander Jopo Fizz says, can you accept his private group request?
I certainly can, yes.
I can. I don't know whether I will.
Can. Let's go ahead.
I'll take care of that.
Okay, there you go. Jopoviz, you are officially a member of the Jay Hawkins private group. All right, so what can we do this time?
It's all your fault, Grey Test, for giving me that thing.
Do we want to do another full-on destruction derby, or maybe... Oh, I wish there was a way
and
we could do
turn your
teams.
Crimes off again, Chiruka.
Well, teams would be so much fun. Okay, what's your idea, Grey Test?
No. I'll talk to Chiruka. You guys go ahead.
Oh, yeah, I thought you just said you have an idea.
Right idea.
Fly a bit higher, and I'll look up, and you drop the thing, and I'll try to catch it.
All right.
Okay. I have an idea. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to split everyone into two teams. We're going to have the two teams line up and face each other from 1 kilometer distance. Then you're going to drive towards each other shooting and see how many people survive.
Did you drop it?
Yeah, I dropped it.
Charge a light again.
What do you guys think about that?
Star-Lord Plus needs an invite as well, apparently.
Okay, hold on, guys. I need opinions here. I need opinions. Two lines of SRVs driving straight towards each other like two warring factions shooting at each other and see how many people survive.
What?
You line up the SRVs into two teams, straight line, facing each other. And then the two lines have to run towards each other as if it was like two armies running towards each other.
Like the First World War all over again.
Exactly. Like
marching very, very slowly towards the enemy.
So they run towards each other, everyone's shooting, and you don't stop. You gotta keep pushing through. So you don't turn around, you just drive in a straight line, and if you pass through the other team, then you turn around and you come back again, and the last team to have a player standing is the winner.
Like it.
It's a nice idea.
How do we split people?
It's not going to work.
Because people won't know anymore.
It'll work for the first
side. Yeah.
It'll work.
Well, no,
it'll
work for the first one.
We have to do it in turns, Josh. Just one pass, then everybody assembles again, and then we do a second pass on command.
Oh,
that
Jesus.
Could work. So everyone just drives one direction, gives off a few shots, and then we assemble again.
Blue 35, you just took off 15% of my hull. I'm down to 31%. Please don't do that again. Okay, so let's split into two teams. Let's see here. Let's go... Everyone line up in a straight line in front of me, please. In a straight line in front of me. And when I mean a straight line, I mean, like... How do I explain this? I don't mean a straight line parallel to me. I mean perpendicular. So like a straight line, like single file.
By the way, Shibuka, I didn't see anything drop. There was just nothing there.
Well, that's weird.
Yeah. Let's see if this works. No, single file, guys. Single file. Not beside each other. In a straight line, single file. Watching guys line up in SRVs is I think this is more entertaining than watching them blow each
General
other
Ghost,
up.
Please stop.
If I could target these guys. Okay, Blue, please take your ship launch fighter away. You're like squashing guys and hitting people, and it's just creating unnecessary chaos. It would be greatly appreciated. Alright. We got the red SRV, the blue SRV. Can you guys try your best to get in a single file line? I think kindergarten kids usually do this quicker, right?
Yes.
I'm certain.
Oh, look. No, it's coming along. It's coming along. Kind of, sort of. There's a couple people that are, like, locked together here. And they're trying to make little SRV babies. I don't know, the single file line's working out pretty good. If you're not in the line, if you're on the outside, go to the back. Go to the back. There you go. And who's in the Python? Is that Daggonaut still?
Pretty sure.
Yeah, it is. Yep. Daggonaut, do you mind taking your Python away, please? Just fly it off to the edge of the crater, please? Thank you.
And by the way, there are still people trying to get in here, so if you are here, leave wing, please.
Yeah, let me see. Solo Wing Ace needs a wing invite.
Adorable morons.
Solo Wing Ace, you're in open play, so...
He said it should be names A to K versus names L to Z.
Yeah, I don't know if that would be even groups, though.
Yeah, but I mean, you know, people would know... Yeah, you can have a look, you can try. Split it down the middle alphabetically.
Oh, the line's looking pretty good. Okay, so now that we're in a single file line, excellent. Starting from the first guy, the guy in the red SRV, please move to the right of... Well, go to your right and move to the right of my ship. Blue, you're going to go to the left, and then so on so forth. Please alternate and get into lines beside my ship. So red, you're going to go to your right. Blue, you're going to go to your left, and everyone else... alternate. As you see the guy in front of you going to the left, you go to the right. If he goes to the right, you go to the left. And we're going to split into teams like that. Pretty simple, straightforward.
No, I'm excited if that's going to work out.
Oh, that should work out. Yeah. Just do it slowly. No need to rush it. Just so everyone goes in the right direction.
God. Organized. What the hell
it's
is going on?
It's working. Now, I you guys no that clue. Are going off to those sides, form a line facing my ship, because you're gonna be facing your opponents.
Oh, somebody screwed up. I saw one going to the right who should have turned left.
It's okay. We'll organize and make sure that the teams are balanced.
There's always someone doesn't know they're right from the left, isn't there?
That's a pretty easy way to do it. Look at that. Wow. Way to go, guys. Way to go.
I'm impressed. I am
thoroughly impressed.
Mostly impressed.
So what do we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 on the right. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 on the left. We got 22 SRVs here.
Awesome.
Not bad.
Daggonaut and Blue. Guys, I don't know why this is so hard for you guys to do this. Please, fly away. Fly away. Move the ships out of the way. Be gone. Back up. Shoo.
I banish thee.
Well, I mean, Daggonaut is wanted. I could just kill him.
Well, he won the free CD key. Maybe what we should do is we should have... Ooh, I have an idea. Maybe if Daggonaut wants to sacrifice himself, I say Daggonaut flies in between the two lines and all of the SRVs shoot at him as he flies past.
Oh, yes, please. Please.
I'd be lucky to make a scratch, but it'd be interesting to see how many SRVs
it would be
take.
Interesting
yeah,
to
and
see.
How many damage they actually manage to do if it just doesn't bother him or if so many SRVs are actually effective.
That would be very interesting. Hey, let's try that out. It looks like he's backing up. I don't know if he's
like
planning on flying through here.
Like an anti-air barrage. Get out of the way so he doesn't ram you.
Yeah, I did. I backed up out of the way. Hey, SRVs. Everyone get
full
in your turrets.
Full pips to weapons. And
full pips to weapons. Target Daggonaut. And when Daggonaut, don't boost through. I mean, you got to fly through at a reasonable speed.
Oh, he's
so they
brave.
Can
zero pips
to
shields.
Zero pips to shields.
Silent
That's
running.
Pretty awesome. Okay. Don't shoot at him yet. Don't shoot him yet. Don't shoot him yet.
Stop.
Okay, no, he's going. Okay, go. Shoot him.
Look at his shields.
Oh my god.
Dude, that's definitely like Command and Conquer with all the
the barrage was
I'm
insane.
Sure
that
his,
looked so
his,
good.
His life, his hull percentage didn't manage to keep up there for a second because I had huge lag spikes.
That was so
it was
cool
quite
looking
some
though.
Lag spikes from that number of guns firing, that's for sure.
How effective was that?
He's down to 57%.
57%? Holy crap. Well, that's pretty good.
The fighter was having a pop as well, mind.
Yeah, but that
I think he got down to about 70.
Okay. Yeah. So, ladies and gentlemen, we've got your lines over here. Let's just make sure that the teams are still even. Hang on. One sec.
Lines drawn in the sand.
That was a proper run the gauntlet there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. All right, we've got 11 on the left, 11 on the right. You guys are facing each other.
Wow, awesome.
Yeah, I know. This is pretty cool. Okay. We could just do a full-on, like, they don't even have to drive. You just shoot at the enemy team and see which team is the last man standing.
If you can make sure that everybody can see everybody, that there's no, like, hill in the way, then why not?
Yeah, that would be interesting, but not very dynamic. Work. It's not very dynamic,
but it would be kind of interesting to see how it works out, right? For science.
Yeah, Josh Max was just saying straight line versus butchered line. Spaghetti.
I think that could work. It'll certainly make for very interesting video footage. Okay.
It's okay, Lily. Lily's is excusing or how you say that.
Who's in the red SRV is like hiding in the back, like.
That's what officers do, obviously.
Okay. Yeah. Whoever you are in the red SRV, you need. Oh yes. Okay. Wait. We got. No. That's perfect. Okay. Red SRV, stay behind your line. Stay behind your line. Blue SRV, whoever's in the blue SRV, back up behind your line as well and close the line. So someone from the end's got to come in and fill up that hole. So the red SRV and the blue SRV, you guys are the commanders. You guys are the generals, okay? And your teammates need to protect you. So what you're going to do is you're going to have both lines. Your job is to kill the other team's general. And oh my god,
come on! This please stop.
Okay, so your job is to protect your team's general. Now I'm wondering if we could do that. Now moving around would just make no sense because it's just going to turn into a cluster F. So I think that we can do this in a good line. You want to make sure your lines are tight. The guys on the left of me look much tighter. The red general is very well protected there. It's going to be hard for anyone to shoot at him.
I think the objective should be to shoot to kill the blue or red, whichever team kills the other one first.
That's it. Your job is to kill the other team's general, so you're going to have to kill the blue or the red. Now, the way you're going to do that, obviously, is you're going to have to shoot at the line, which means that if you get blown up, if you see a hole open up in your team, you're going to have to close that hole so that you don't have the other team blowing up the general because of a hole through there. So squeeze your lines together here, guys, and keep a look at what's going on in your team, because if the general comes under fire, you need to keep him protected. The general's probably going to want to put all their pips to shields, obviously. I mean, they could shoot,
too. I feel like no one should be able to move except for the red or blue SRVs, and they can only move parallel to their line.
So they have to try to snipe between the lines to get
them? No. The team should be able to move to close gaps when gaps open up if an SRV gets blown up.
Yeah, but that's true.
Yeah.
Okay, so let me just make sure that we still have equal teams here, because I don't know why the team on the left looks much bigger.
They look a little
12 now, and 1, 2. Oh God, it's kind of hard to tell.
It's
12 on 11 right now.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, but there's someone else in an SRV over there, driving off in the distance. Or is that... No, that's blue in his ship launch fighter. Okay, well, we have an extra
guy.
There's
an SRV driving near the edge of the crater.
Oh, there is? Is there anyone else coming?
Heading towards the purple anaconda.
Maybe he's got crater blindness. He's just going
Okay, well, if he's not down here, it's not going to work. Yep. And, okay, well, the extra one is the orange SRV that's in the front there.
Oh, you see strategies being made there in chat already.
That's
okay. Form your strategies.
You should put an orb in the middle, and the first general to get the orb is the winner.
Oh, man. I like the ideas. That's good.
That's kind of a cool idea, actually. I wish we had one to drop down in the center there.
Well, if we still had the relic, we could have used that, but it got lost earlier when I tried to grab it midair.
Okay, well, here's what we can do. Whoever's in the orange SRV, orange SRV, please drive to the center of the two lines.
There's a bit of a delay there.
The orange SRV, please drive to the center of the two lines. Okay? The orange SRV is an innocent. They are not involved in the war.
And he may not die.
He is not allowed to die. Okay?
Oh, that's good. I love it.
So... You guys cannot shoot the orange SRV, all right? Orange SRV, your job is to just...
He is a civilian.
To be annoying as ever.
You are the innocent civilian. You are the pregnant woman going, help, my baby, my baby.
Always in the way.
Okay, you're just in the way.
Always in the way of the action.
You might want to put all your pips to shields as well. This is going to be very interesting. All right, so orange SRV, you have to drive around, but you're going to drive slowly. Just stay between the two lines, driving around kind of in a circle.
I'm never going to get home.
You're just trying to get home, and of course, imagine a much larger battlefield than this. Oh my god, this is like blindingly bright.
Yeah, everybody's turning the lights.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so this should be interesting. All right. Both teams understand what's going on. You guys understand how this is going to work, right? So, Shibuka, are you in an SRV as well?
Nope, I'm above looking down.
Beautiful.
Same here.
You can do this in local then, because I'm going to be filming.
Camera.
I'm going to be recording the whole thing. There you go. Orange SRV, do whatever you want. Flip around, jump around. Just
if
make
you
sure you
see.
Stay between the two lines.
I'm blind. I'm blind. I can't see.
The orange SRV is catching a tan.
He's
all right. So Shibuka, you can do the countdown again. SRVs, get yourselves ready. Generals, are you ready?
The red coats are coming.
can we get from the from the red and the blue SRVs? Can we please get a confirmation that the two of you guys are ready? I just need a ready from red and a ready from blue.
Yeah, just wait for the delay. There's the ready from J Funky. There's the ready from Coldzar. We're good to go.
Okay, we're good to go on both sides. So Shibuka, you're gonna call the countdown. Remember, teams, your job is to kill the general of the enemy army. And protect your general. So,
all right,
Shibuka,
are we ready?
Prepare your countdown.
Here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
They didn't really get that.
No.
No, there they
go.
Oh,
it's going, it's going, it's going.
Don't forget, don't blow up the orange guy.
Oh,
the orange guy's just
close that gap. Close that gap. Close the gap. Close the gap.
Close
the gap.
Oh, red is being shot at. Red is taking shield damage.
Red is taking shield. Blue's got a big gap right in front of him. Blue, you're allowed to move. Oh, did he die?
Blue's gone.
Okay.
Blue's gone.
Wow.
Okay.
That was
stop.
Quick.
Stop. War's over. War's over. Halt! Halt!
Halt!
Ceasefire! Ceasefire! Oh god, they're not stopping!
We have
they're not stopping! It's gonna be a massacre!
Collateral damage and casualties all over the place.
Ceasefire! Shut my friend!
Oh my god, the blue team just lost. Ceasefire, folks.
I'm gonna kill you.
Ceasefire.
We got some chaff fireworks.
I think red team just wants to eradicate the enemy.
They're like, oh god, that's
call
it.
Call
okay.
Us units back. They're not coming. They're not coming.
I don't know. Okay, there we go. We have a ceasefire.
We've all played RTS games like this.
Okay.
You send
guys,
your units out. No, come
ceasefire.
Back. Come back. Too late.
I'm
was
in
okay.
awe that the orange guy is still alive.
All right.
Yeah, well done.
Yeah, that was pretty well done. Wow, you guys took out the blue guy, but the blue team did not close the gap very quickly.
Yeah.
All right, let's try this again. Whoever did die, I mean, go ahead and grab yourselves
the best
a new.
Of what's left.
go ahead and grab yourselves another SRV. Let's line up and try this again. So this time, let's get the yellow and the red SRV first in front of me, and single file again in front of the hauler, please. That was actually pretty cool.
That was funny. Yes, red team won. Red team was victorious.
Yes, the red team was victorious there.
I think next time it might be more fun without the headlights, though, because they blur out the gun.
Yeah,
everybody turn your lights off. Everyone's
okay. Great with the lights
off.
On, I must
everyone.
Say. But you can't see anything with the lights off.
Fireworks.
Well done, men. Alright, turn your SRV lights off, please, and then once again, single file line in front of me.
Red, you have to go to
red,
in the front.
Yeah, red, can you go to one side of me, please? And let's get the yellow, or actually orange. Orange, you can be a general this time. Orange, go to the opposite side of me of red. And everyone... Take a quick look, please, at your report camera. Crimes against me. Make sure it's turned off, please. Just head over to your functions menu on the right there and turn off report crimes against me. Okay, so red, head over to one side. Yellow, head over to, or orange rather, head over to the other side, please.
And then just keep diverting. One left, one right.
Drake's needs an invite.
I'll line up properly, guys. Not next to each other, but behind each other. There are two. The two guys behind orange are. They're just bumping each other.
Oh, not really behind. Yeah.
Okay, let's split this up. And if you did die in the first war for the generals, just you can go ahead and grab another SRV and come back. We still have a good hour to go, so we'll try to get a few more of these going. Turgeon Shibuka, if you guys want to think of anything else in the meantime that could be fun, please.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm thinking.
All right, I think the people are separating themselves into teams.
Well,
looking good.
I want to see what happens if you have two rows of 11 like that. Gap of, an SRV sort of gap in between them. Driving at each other and not hitting each
Quick
other.
Quick count, three, we four, have five, seven six, so seven, far in the eight. Red team. And how many in the yellow team?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So there's seven on the left and
seven on the right.
Eight on the right, I think.
Eight two, on the right,
four,
okay.
Six, eight. No, there's nine on the right. Okay, so one person, whoever...
There's one below your ship, Josh.
Is there?
Yeah.
I didn't see them.
There's one right under your nose.
Oh, okay. Well, whoever that is can go over to the
red.
The left of my yeah, yeah, go to the red team.
Oh, someone is already changing over.
Okay, so
can you imagine if you had
form lines?
Two rows with a gap in between each SRV of about an SRV's width. Charging at each other
and
trying to
I
drive
still see SRV lights, please
without
turn everything off.
Yeah, SRV lights off, please. Make sure your lights are off. Okay, let's check.
Maybe
two,
that guy
four,
under your ship
six,
wants
eight.
To be the annoying guy in the middle.
You just blocked my path, Anaconda, whoever just parked.
2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, we've got 8 and 8, and we've got one innocent underneath my ship, so that's fine.
Who is that innocent guy? That
yeah, who's the person underneath my ship? I don't know.
He says he doesn't want to do it, whatever he does not want to do.
I no, don't want to do
that,
it.
That's okay. That's okay.
That's fine. Just stay fine.
however you want to do it. Red, you are the general again, so you're going to want to get behind your...
He's got shell shock. You know, that's fine.
Yeah. Red, you want to get behind your teammates over there. And Orange General is already behind his teammates. That's good. Who's in the red anyhow? That was J-Funky?
J-Funky, yeah.
Okay, J-Funky, you want to get behind your teammates.
Yeah, but then get a little bit off out of it so we're not confusing you with any of the...
Oh, great test. You went all robot there. You must have been receiving an email
crashed.
Or something.
Uh-oh. Oh, my game just crashed.
Zero calls off, he says it's fun, and winning the derby was a highlight. Yes, well, it would be, really, wouldn't it? Zero.
Okay.
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, I can. So we've got seven guys
crashed.
And a general on that side, and we have one, two, three, four, five, six guys and a general on this side. How did that happen? Okay, well... looks like yellow. Who's in the yellow SRV? Whoever... Oh, never mind. One of the SRVs just disappeared.
Yeah, there's a bit of game crashing going on here.
Yep.
Okay.
Apparently,
well, let's...
somebody let go of the make the instance work button in the depth.
Oh, crap. Yeah, we lost
yep.
J-Funky
I crashed
as well.
Somebody's just nomming them out of existence.
No!
That was Mott in City Heroes. God Mott used to do that.
Oh, God.
Just nom people
like
out of existence. Gone.
Okay, well, we've lost a couple people of crashed.
It's Cthulhu.
Out.
Yeah.
Okay, well, hang on, folks. It looks like...
Technical issues.
Yeah, technical issues. The war will rage on. Don't worry.
War never changes.
Phoenix Blue says, and now the Thargoids will eat your brains.
Red Leader DC'd, cool. And a couple of people from Orange Leader's team DC'd as well. Well, that's okay. That gives a couple people a couple minutes to get over here. Because I think there was still a few people that were on their way back. If you are coming back in another SRV, now's a good time to...
Making a good point there. Your fuel looks like it's getting a bit low.
I'm not worried about the fuel in my hauler. I blew up a 30 million credit ASP to get over here, so whoop-de-doo.
Well, can you see the stream out, I wonder? Ding, ding, ding. 50 minutes. Have you got 50 minutes of fuel?
By the way, Josh, did you have engineered stuff on that ship?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
I don't have
What's
any.
What's an engineer?
Engineer.
I don't know.
Engineers didn't exist when I was...
Futility Farseer.
Futility Farseer.
Speaking of, yes, if anyone hasn't watched it,
I should link that again.
Commander Scorbio's latest video, and someone just kaboomed. I'm sorry, that was
link it in chat, Trojan.
Yep, Scorbius' new video was hysterical. Good Lord Almighty, I laughed
truly
so hard.
On the nail, wasn't it?
It was
on the nail.
Yeah, one aspect of it was so funny because it was true. And the other aspect is it was so funny because, good Lord, that was just grade A.
It was just so. Yes.
All right, I loaded back in, but naturally I'm in the wrong instance, as many other people. I see at least 5 other people here in the wrong instance as well. We'll have to drop back on you in the correct instance.
Keep going.
Shibuka, can you invite Jay Funky, please?
So everybody can do that now, you see, while we're having an ad break, while you're getting everybody in.
Yeah.
Everybody can go.
The war will resume after this paid advertisement. Yeah. Shibuka, can you invite Jay Funky and Nehi, N-E-H-I?
Messages.
And who?
And me.
Nehi, N-E-H-I. And Grey Test.
Okay.
The Egyptian god of instancing.
And let me take a quick moment just to say thanks to everyone who's coming and doing this stuff with us. We know that, there's a lot of instancing issues, and sometimes there's people getting blown up accidentally. But at the end of the day, we can't do this without all of you guys. So,
and it is still so much fun.
Yeah, and thanks for being patient and sticking it out when we're doing stuff like this. Unfortunately, people are like, well, is there a way to make it happen faster? Really, there isn't much of a way to happen faster, because it's hard to coordinate with like 30 individual people when we don't know who's actually coming to these events beforehand. If you guys don't already have me on Facebook, feel free to add Commander Josh Hawkins on Facebook, because what I could do is, if people want, I could start setting up events on my Facebook page and using that as a way of coordinating it a little bit better. It might be more efficient than trying to coordinate through Discord. I certainly don't have any problem with that. So you can send me an invite on Facebook. In fact, I'm pretty sure that my account is open, so you can just friend me on Facebook if you want to. And I can start using that for setting up these type of events.
Coming down again.
Now you have
when
to try.
Are we killing the bros SRVs? We're gonna do one more.
It's gotta
war.
Be the finale.
Yeah, that's gonna be the finale. Yeah. So we're gonna do one more of these kill the generals.
What you three should do is all have your SRVs pointing at each other in a sort of, as much as you can in the thirds of a circle, and just drive straight at each other and see what happens.
Wow.
At full speed.
We're gonna see shields and much blue light, and then somebody's gonna end up on top of somebody else.
It would be kind of fun, though, with all of them chasing us around in their ships. I don't know how long we're gonna last, but...
I predict not that long.
No, probably not that long.
But we can give it a go.
Alright, I'm already seeing some friend requests come in, so go ahead, anyone who wants to take this time while we're waiting for the rest of the people to just go onto Facebook and add Commander Josh Hawkins on Facebook, by all means, go right ahead. I will accept all the friend requests right now as they come through. There we go. Friend requests accepted. Also, if you guys use Twitter, All of us are on Twitter. You can add at Commander Josh Hawkins, at Shabuka, at Greytest, and Turgeon, your Turgeon Starstone, or?
Yep.
At Turgeon Starstone.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Well, my Twitter and my Facebook are right there on the overlay, so those are easy. And if you want to add the rest of them,
I might have
all...
a link. Have I got a link on my channel? I've got a link on my channel.
Yeah, put up the channel. Link there, and we're good to go. Here's an invite for you, Drakes. So we'll have one more round with killing the generals, and then we'll do a hunting the bros. You guys will chase after us in your ships and try to blow us up in our SRVs. There's a few more friend requests. Confirming. Oops. All right. Let's see. How many more people need requests? Josh Maxwell. Nope. What's he saying? Can't see my contact. Has decided to change position. Another wing invite. Drax has got a wing invite. Okay. Cybogu needs a wing invite. There you go. Oh, no, I don't have space in my wing. Whoever's here, Drakes, if you're here already, go ahead and drop out of the wing. Dead Innocent Gamer is at Birkeland City. So, Dead Innocent Gamer, you want to drop out of the wing as well, just so I can invite people who are closer? No problem, Drakes. You leave as soon as you get close enough. Not a problem at all. All right, good. So what I'll do is we'll start organizing events. I can, you know, when we plan events like this, I can do them ahead of time and put them up as an event so we can see who's actually coming. That'll be kind of cool. We'll have an idea as to how many people are coming, and if we have enough people attending the event, we'll give the time and the place well in advance so everyone could be here ready so that we don't have to take the first hour of the broadcast to get people all to the location. We'll try to jump on a little earlier and get people in there, and you guys can all kind of friend and invite yourselves right through the game. Okay, so, by the way, can you change your overlay so that the end of the chat is above my face cam? I can, I suppose. It all pops up eventually. Make a Steam group? I don't play Elite Dangerous on Steam, though. That's the only problem. I didn't know that they had Steam group events, but that's kind of cool to know. It's good stuff. Uh-oh. Why is it saying an error occurred? Please try again later on my my live stream.
Rut-row.
Interesting. I dropped on you guys with Wing, but apparently I'm still in the wrong instance. I have to try again.
Yeah, Jay Funky had to try numerous times. He's just now getting in.
Okay.
Then I would need a wing again to join you.
Alright.
Win. There's a wing invite.
Focusing in chat, the stream is fannying about. I must say, I mean, I'm running this on Firefox, and I have to keep closing Firefox and opening a new one every now and then, because the stream just seems to keep overloading it somehow. I think it must have a memory leak.
Sometimes that happens too, but today it's totally fine. I didn't have to click even live once.
No, actually, mine was just, it just was an error occurred on the stream. As soon as I hit the refresh on the page, it was back perfectly fine. Mm. So I don't think the stream got interrupted. I think, if anything, it might just be YouTube giving little weird glitches.
Mm.
That would be a change.
I see some ships coming in, so SRVs are starting to line back up. If you remember which side you were on, make sure to just rejoin with your teammates. Man, all you guys in Anacondas, like, seriously.
Hey.
So jealous. So jelly. I'm so jelly. I want a clipper that looks like that.
Tikus and Jay Funky, if you guys could drop from the wing in case I need to invite anybody else.
Is that it for invites? I think so. Oh, old peculiar. Okay, there's another invite. There you go. Oh, who's excited for Walking Dead coming back on today?
Hey. Oh, whatever. I'm so tired of that show.
Not me. I stopped watching it ages ago, I'm sorry.
Hold on. Sorry, I'm turning off voice comms there.
They lost the plot as far as character development was concerned long ago, so...
Yeah.
My missus still loves it, but... Well, not I so love much. It. These days, oh not God. So much these days. For various reasons, because she had one favourite character who was killed off, so she's not forgiven them for that either. I stopped watching it as season four. Well, I can't say that, because then people who don't watch it might go, spoilers! So I'm not going to do that.
No. Listen, anyone who has not seen...
I'm not going to do it.
It's not a spoiler at this point. More than halfway through the season.
I'm still not going to say it.
Oh, yes, God. Those
are people that don't ever open the internet. If you open the internet once, you already know.
I tell
who
you
died.
What, I started Walking Dead. I watched, I think, probably 3/4 of the first season, and then I just stopped. It was not interesting for me.
I got halfway through season 5, and it just kind of seemed like they were recycling the same old tropes.
I don't know where I got to.
After the governor, it was. I just couldn't get into it.
Well, yeah,
I'm
he was
sorry.
Just such
I'm
a
sorry
great
you guys
villain.
Feel that way.
Such a great villain.
It's run its course, and they should have let it die in peace long ago.
I agree. That's 99% of shows that get past season.
Yeah, how am I even friends with you guys? Jesus.
Once you get to the point that you see that it's like there is no happy ending for anybody, because that's the point of it. It's meant to be an ongoing nightmare for these people. Yeah. There's no way things are ever going to get better. You can't engage with characters like that.
That's one reason I really enjoy.
Oh, you know, sod it. You go off and enjoy your nightmare, mate. I'm going to go and watch something a bit more cheerful.
I enjoy
my cinematics
Game of Thrones,
is
though.
The Expanse
oh, yeah, that's
is amazing.
A whole different thing. I love
Game of Thrones. Can go on for years and years and years, and it'd be fine.
Crap.
And I just disconnected.
You got?
I just crashed as well.
Oh no!
Oh, there we go.
It's not as many people in here as before. What is going on?
No, something's going on with the.
FTF just doesn't like us anymore.
Yeah, that's something going on with the instance that's causing that for sure.
For now, I'm still in here, but don't know how long.
Oh,
I still see your ship, Josh.
Jeez.
For now.
Well, let's see what happens when we come back in here. Hopefully it doesn't just completely mess up.
You probably won't be in the right instance, and somebody just crashed into the SRVs. Commander Drax.
Careful. This is one of the reasons I'm really nervous about multi-crew.
For the crashing? Well, we'll see how multi-crew actually is.
Problems.
That clipper, which clipper?
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see what instancing problems does. Because, and this is another reason why it wise not to have you who's in the pilot's chair, the main driving seat.
Yeah,
because
no kidding.
Can you imagine sort of like instancing with people who... whose ship it isn't, and they disconnect, and they were in the driver's seat. What's going to happen then?
Yeah,
you know.
Hopefully, you'd have the option to just, you know, jump back.
Yeah, maybe. We don't know. We'll have to wait and see. But it's going to be interesting to see how instancing holds up. It might be that it holds up better because it only has to track one ship.
Yeah.
You know, in effect, it's the same data set for up to 3 people.
Yeah,
that's true.
I am definitely not
so
in the right instance.
It might work better.
And there's someone else in this instance as well. Let's see who that is. That's Commander Rash of Iraq is in the wrong instance as well.
Well, okay. I think 40 people should just get into our instance.
I can... No.
That was a joke.
I'm still in the right instance.
Really a joke.
I didn't crash, so
too
I can
slow
invite you guys again.
Jungle Boogie and Rash of Iraq, you guys are in the wrong instance, so you'll want to jump out to Super Cruise. I need an invite. Kratest, are you in the instance now?
Yeah, I'm still... I didn't crash. Yeah, I'm still there.
Okay. Good, I'm going to come back. You know what we'll do? Just because I think that it's getting to the point now where with these instance crashing, I don't know if we're going to have enough people
it's going
to
get close, yeah. We should do our thing.
We'll do the bro thing, and then we'll just talk about the game after that if we have a bit more time to just discuss things going on. I see there's three people in orbit here as well that are looking like they're trying to switch instances. Old Peculiar and Star-Lord and Dr. Gusta.
My game won't even load in.
All right, great test. Do you want to go ahead and open up a wing beacon for me, please?
Oh yeah, of course it's off again. No, it's still on.
Dutch Challenge. Is Tim still around for Dutch Challenge?
I don't know. He might be mad because I kicked him from Discord.
Well,
hold on a sec. I'm getting all kinds of voice comms going
on. You can chuck the invite link to Discord into chat again, Turgeon, so he might be able to join again. Should he still be around?
Where is your wing beacon? Excuse me. Great test. I have Navlock on.
I have you now.
And to all the guys here in the instance with me, please also invite or send out invites so we can get, because my wing is full right now.
Okay, there's your wing beacon.
Come on, instancing gods.
Yeah, I know, right?
So, to the guys on the ground in the SRVs, you can just enjoy yourself now and have fun and do shenanigans, because we're going to need you in the ships.
Yeah, we're going to want you guys in your ships in just a couple minutes. Once I get back down there, Shibuka gets back in. We're going to have you guys hunt us down. I don't know if that's actually going to be fun for us, but we'll see how it goes.
Oh, it'll definitely be fun for us.
Lily right, says, Josh, I'm sorry to say, but Tim is already gone, but I'm Dutch, so if it's needed, I can do the scores. I think Tim is our official Dutch Challenge
provider. Person.
Yeah, provider of the Dutch Challenge. So we could always go next week. We'll have a Dutch Challenge if Tim's already gone.
Double Dutch Challenge.
Somebody is being shotted by security here.
Sorry.
Somebody clearly has a bounty on them or is wanted or something. Please don't let it escalate.
Comms.
Get out here. Play it safe. I think it's Commander Don Winnie. He's getting shot at by this system security.
Oh, I see the little system security flying around there.
Yeah, Josh Maxwell says we could do a German challenge, but I don't think that would be as enjoyable.
No.
Well, plus great test, we get 100% every time.
People are going mental in here.
Yeah, naturally, just like Tim always gets 11 out of 10 points.
All right, I need a wing invite from someone on the ground.
An English challenge where I pick an obscure English
I'm full
expression.
Right now, sorry. Whoever is in the instance, please leave wing.
Chaos had a crash. Go on, it gets to the crash. So he's off.
All right.
Comms.
Let's go ahead and land. Get my SRV out here.
Yeah, I'm going to touch down as well.
That'll be the great bro hunt.
Who has voice comms on?
I don't.
Neither do I.
Alright.
Turned off by default. Oh, that SRV is already dead. That one not.
Alright, see if I drop into the right instance.
Alright. I am in my SRV, but we're going to wait until Shibuka and Grey Test are both here to begin.
Commander Pelkitron, you would probably want to get out of the way. You don't want to be in this mess when it goes off.
Yay! I think I'm in the instance.
Yay!
And I think,
hey,
Shibuka,
Josh,
you...
look, I got a tire for you.
Where are you?
Right here
I
next to
you. I have a tire for you.
It's a replacement tire should you lose one.
Oh, excellent. I'm probably going to need one.
turn off your light. Yeah, we have to be stealthy. We have to be sneaky so they don't
see us. No lights. Guys, try not to damage Grey Tester myself in the meantime.
It's scary, all those big anacondas whipping around above us.
I wish I'd be able to film it while they're shooting at us. It's going to be interesting. And we have nowhere to hide, either.
Nope. It's just going to be a matter of avoiding them as long as possible. Stop shooting, guys! Jesus, it's so hard.
It is. It's very hard.
Some people seem to be dedicated to staying here with us.
We got a bunch of gun-crazy bros.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I don't know if I'm in the right instance or not. Who all's in the right instance?
Call out
I'm
some
in
names.
The right instance.
Blade, Feather, Lily, Drakes, J Funky, Rackstor.
Yep.
They're yeah, that's right.
Cool. Because I don't see you guys for some reason.
Yeah, we are on the ground. That's why
I do want to say one thing though. When you guys hunt us down, you have to do it in your big ships, not in the ship launch fighters, please.
Yeah, no ship launch fighters.
Oh, someone's saying.
I wish I had heat sinks in my SRV so they cannot lock on or anything. I don't think they can anyways, but just somebody's getting wrecked. Cyrex is getting shot at over there.
Oh, there might be a stream error.
My stream is still fine.
Really?
Yeah, I'm still live, I'm still good. At least for now. I mean, wait a few seconds for the delay, but right now it's fine. Come on, J Funky, leave Cyrex alone. Oh my.
Oh, the stream is still going for me. I don't know why. Oh, there we go. It just gave me an error as well. But it's not my stream. My stream is still broadcasting. It's just YouTube.
Yeah, YouTube's
yeah,
going down.
I see it still fine.
Yeah. All right. Hello, Rasmus Hansen. And Commander Ascorbius is in here.
All right, y'all look out. I'm dismissing my ship.
All right.
You got engineered shields now. I wouldn't worry. They have to get out of the way.
I was letting everyone else know.
Yeah. So it doesn't plow through you like in a certain scene, maybe?
Indeed.
Whoa! Who's shooting with green frag cannons?
I don't know, but they just shot me.
Uh-huh.
Bastards. Some people are getting stream errors, and other people have no problem with the stream, so it's not the broadcast itself. It is just YouTube that is giving errors for some people. Just refresh until it starts back up. That's sort of weird.
Next time we should have like one or two police guys, and whenever anybody except for them deploys their hard points, they're just getting shot down.
Report crimes against me is off. Yeah, I don't know why there's a stream error. Some people are saying it's fine, and other people are getting error. Like, I have the error as well. Mine says an error occurred, please try again later. But,
guys, please don't shoot yet.
They just don't get it. It's Commander Blue 35 again.
Do we have Inara group for the... do we have Inara group for the
Inara,
millionth time?
No. Inara is a website where all the Elite Dangerous wings or groups have a wing there and you can sign up to them. But the Brocast doesn't have that, as far as I'm aware of.
No.
The Rockrats have, though. You can apply to the Rockrats if you want to.
Yep.
Yeah, most people are on Inara. But we're rebels, so we're not.
Do we really need more things?
No, Discord is just fine for organizing all that stuff.
Yeah.
Inara's great if you want to know anything about engineering.
Yeah, that's pretty much it for me as well.
which Ascorbius, you see, should have read before he went out to futility farcing.
Is the YouTube fixing itself or no? Looks like I'm still getting the error as well. I wonder if it's only on YouTube Gaming or if it's actually on YouTube Live that is giving the problem. Let me see. Because I have YouTube Gaming open.
I'm on Gaming as well, and that works fine.
You're on Gaming as well?
Yeah, still live. Still good.
Yeah, some people are still seeing it. I mean, I see people like answering or talking in the chat, so like they're hearing what we're saying. Yes, an error saved me so much time with engineers. All fine for me. Went down for some people. Who was it? Someone had messaged me just earlier, and they were like, have you been having trouble with the upload speeds flaking out on YouTube? And I said, no. But it's not like we haven't had trouble with YouTube in the past. It does, from time to time, give some issues, which are unavoidable.
Yes, it does.
Yes.
All right, where you at, Josh?
I'm right in front of the giant anaconda who's shining his lights
on
me.
All right, let's all get in a wing together so we can...
Yeah, I'll invite him.
I'm waiting... Well, here. I'm in a wing. It's just I was waiting for Vebav to join up with us.
Okay, yeah, I'll leave wing then. We can invite you.
I'm just going to give him a sec because he's coming down right now.
Yeah, Gusta, if you could leave wing... Very much appreciate it. Nothing against you, just...
Talkitron, we are waiting for everybody, for Shibuka and Hawkins, so we can assemble here. And then we will run Gauntlet with all the other bros in ships, and they have to try to get us. That's what's going on. We still have a few minutes on the stream, so should be good.
Oh, you know what? I have... Oh, someone... There's a... The Hawk! The Hawk speaks! Oh my god! I can't see who it was because the stream's down for me, so... I couldn't tell you
who actually
just subbed.
Echo Wake!
Echo Wake! Thanks for the sub, Echo Wake. You know, it makes a big difference when I actually ask people to sub. Mm-hmm. I haven't been doing that the whole stream, so... Hey, thanks for joining the Brocast!
Because someone mentioned it earlier...
Welcome. And now, the Thargoids will eat your... Nom nom.
She says brains.
The brain cut out there,
brains.
Yeah. Jay, Hawkins, can you leave the wing or whatever? Because it still says you're in the wing.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and do that now. If I can. Ah, there we go. Wing... Oh, I'm not in a wing. Okay, go ahead.
Seems like some of the bros insist on staying in SRVs on the ground with us. I don't really mind, because it will just be distraction.
Yep, that's right.
Yeah, but SRVs are not allowed to shoot at us.
Your lights are still on.
Yes, if you're in an SRV, you're not allowed to shoot at us. My stream is still down for me. I still don't see it on...
All right, and before we start, you're going to need to fly up to at least a kilometer.
Just don't mind the stream now, it works. If it doesn't work for some of the bros, it's going to be an issue with YouTube or whatever. We can't do really anything about it, so just don't worry and let's keep going.
Yep. All right, so all you guys in ships right now that are pointing your guns directly at me, which I see you doing.
It's kind of scary.
It's a little threatening. We're going to ask you guys to fly up to at least 1 kilometer, okay? And then we're going to tell you how this is all going. For anyone who's... Well, actually, they can't hear us if their stream's not working. So for all the people in the chat there...
I'll tell it in local.
Yeah. We're going to ask you guys in the ships to fly up to 1 kilometer, please. Good night, Josh Maxwell. Thanks for joining in, buddy.
See you, Josh.
Okay, everyone up to 1 kilometer, please.
They're going.
Yeah, I'm telling you, in VR, looking at all these anacondas just staring at you is not fun.
Somebody please invite Morty to a wing, because we can't. We are in our wing now. Josh, are you out of your wing already?
Yes.
Oh my God!
Yeah, the next.
They're just hovering up there like vultures.
Let's make it 2 kilometers.
No! It's okay.
This is terrifying.
It is terrifying. That's the purpose of the whole thing. It's gonna be good. I love it.
Oh my God!
Look at all these like vultures just hovering above and waiting for us to make a move.
Yeah, these guys all hovering up there. Ready to shoot at us.
I don't like it.
The good thing for us though is if you're pointing your ship directly down, it starts swaying around, so it will be hard for them to hit us. I hope.
Why not?
Gravity toys with your nose. Tweaks it.
Alright, are we gonna like turn our backs to each other
Shibuka,
so we can
turn
run
your
away
lights
in
off.
Different directions?
Turn your lights off.
They are
the
off.
Are off.
Now they're off.
Alright, let's put our backs to each other, guys.
Yeah. Whoop. And
then I'm facing the end of the edge of the crater here, though. That's no good for me.
Well, you can always turn. You don't have to go in a straight line.
Yep. I suppose.
To everyone in the ship, please do not shoot the green one, the green SRV, okay?
Okay, so basically the idea here for everyone who's up in your ships is you're going to try and kill us. But how are we doing this? The last one standing is
the last bro standing is the winner.
Last bro standing is the winner. Okay, so if you so if you hear two explosions, stop shooting.
Not necessarily, because there's more than one.
There are some other SRVs down here acting as
running
insurance. Where are the other SRVs?
One is over there. It's Commander Kuhot. He's sitting 600 meters away from in front of me, so I'm gonna drive past him and try to just distract everyone.
Tikus thinks he's in a safe distance, but not so much.
Mm-hmm.
What he doesn't know All right. is,
are we ready?
Oh, I'm let me just ready. Refresh my stream one more time and see if it's actually gonna work. Hashtag shoot the hawk. I like where this is going. Hold on, don't shoot yet. I'm at 95%. I have a bit of a disadvantage here. I got
a
handicap.
98. Don't try.
Okay. All right. I guess.
Whew. It's going to be good.
Yeah. Too bad we don't have a scanner honk to initiate this, but.
No, just local chat, I'd say. Or just say it in the stream, and then whenever somebody starts shooting, I guess they'll all start firing anyway.
General Go says. Purge the hawk. Purge the hawk.
Hey guys,
okay,
hey guys.
Before we start this, if you're not subscribed to the YouTube channel, you go ahead and hit that subscribe button right now because we're doing this for you. We're doing it for you.
For
okay?
you.
Disco.
Is plasma allowed? I'd say plasma's
allowed.
Everything's allowed. And
can
and
you please
thing.
Not kill me already, guys?
Oh my God! What the hell, guys? Stop.
What is going on? Why is everybody shooting already? And lag is like I have 9 FPS right now.
Yeah, I don't know why they're shooting us already. We didn't say go.
Because
and somebody blue 35 pile drove his anaconda into the ground.
Okay,
Stop it, guys! We're not going yet. Jesus.
I don't know what's going on.
Okay,
I'm just sitting here.
Lag is gonna be the main issue. Oh my.
Stop shooting! Cease fire! Who's shooting anyhow?
It's several different guys. I don't know what's going on.
Okay.
Apparently, it's very hard to distinguish when we are actually gonna give the proper signal. I don't know.
We're gonna tell them when to go. I'm down to 78%. So.
They're just
okay.
desperate, aren't they?
Well, nobody said go yet.
Yeah,
that's the way that this stuff happens.
Go.
You guys want to come back here, Greytest and Shibuka?
I'm still there.
I haven't moved.
Okay, well, might want to do a repair because
I don't have a repair.
All right.
well, you didn't
guess
lose
who's
too
gonna
much.
Die first?
We need one of these.
That's what
All
we
right.
need.
Are we ready to do this?
I'm ready.
Okay, you big ships up there, try to keep it fair. Don't drop below 1 kilometer, okay? It's not
and
scrape
And ship-launched
the...
fighters are not allowed to shoot
yeah,
at us.
No ship-launched fighters.
But please keep it together.
No ship-launched fighters, please. I see ship-launched fighter right next to me here. That's a no. Nope. Alright. And only ships 1 kilometer up. You can't just come down and scrape the ground with a giant anaconda and squashes. That's no fair. Okay. So, can we get this in local? I guess I'm ready to go. You're ready
to
go? Yeah,
just give a countdown.
I'm ready to go. Okay, well,
I suppose
do
you could all have your headlights on. And then... Yeah.
Oh, Shibuga's... Oh, go!
You know. Go! Oh my god!
Close. And then... Because we can hear it, of course. On the
oh my god, I'm already off, like...
Oh, I'm being targeted. Oh. Flash is my...
Low gravity sucks!
Oh,
I see Commander Jika's over there. I'm driving over to his SRV.
Shields are down.
I'll just sit right next to Tika's. Hey, buddy, what's up?
Shibuga's
like
SRV
way over there all by himself.
I have 9 FPS right now. It's so hard to control SRV. Everybody's focusing on me.
Yeah, I know,
this
right?
This is not like, the SRV you're looking for.
I'm glad it's not me.
Oh, God. So hard to control. I shouldn't have taken off. I shouldn't. Regrets are being done.
Hey, someone's hitting me with their ship. That's against the rules.
Oh, no!
Oh,
Shibuga's
no
focus over there.
FPS
Shibuga, come towards me. We're gonna distract them. Gonna
I can't do anything.
I'm coming towards Shibuga. I'm like trying to get over there.
I'm coming, Buka.
I'm down to
I'm
29%. Oh my god, it's so intense.
Oh, I'm
oh,
gone.
Shibuka's dead. Where are you?
Shibuka's dead.
I'm dead.
I have a fantastic
here.
Idea.
Why do you have full shields and 86%? I'm dead. Because
he ran away.
Dude, I'm getting like
away.
seven FPS while in VR. How am I supposed to do anything with that?
Josh is still alive.
I'm hiding. I'm just catching it all on video.
Oh my god.
Are you hiding under that wreckage?
Yep.
I tried that, but they were all over me. It didn't help.
It's like I know, they went for you guys. I don't know how they didn't target me first, but... Oh my god,
well,
how are you surviving that?
To be seen. Unfortunately, he has chosen a rather obvious hiding spot.
Yes.
There is no unobvious hiding spot.
Commander Hawkins cannot be seen.
Oh my gosh, man.
Oh shit, here they come.
I see it from up here, it looks amazing. All the laser beams going
I'm
to that one
the hell
location.
Out of here. Oh, the lag! Oh my god! I can't even switch to my side panel.
I think they figured out your hiding spot now.
Yeah, I think so. I managed to get a repair in there. Turn your lights off, guys, it's cheating!
You cheater!
We should have known like that.
Yeah, and of course Josh would grab the opportunity.
Well, I only grabbed the opportunity when I saw that you guys were done. Oh,
I'm
man, he's not even driving with drive assist off.
Wow!
What a noob!
Who drives with drive assist off?
Everyone.
You may say noob, but you're the one that.
Oh my god! Oh my gosh!
Died, right?
That was awesome. That
you
was
did?
Awesome. Oh, I died!
Yay!
No, and Josh.
Yeah, oh, I died.
Okay.
That's it. It's game over. Game over, awesome. Man.
That was
I got some amazing footage of that, though. Oh yeah, I think it put us in a different instance. Well, we're definitely in a different instance.
I'm in the pew-pew instance.
That was fun, though. That was pretty ridiculous. Oh, my God. Well. I think it was more fun just watching the lasers coming down, though. Like, the amount of lag was unbelievable.
Yeah.
And someone was hitting me with something that kept flipping my SRV
over,
too.
Imagine that in VR, Josh. Imagine that in VR.
I can imagine.
I almost died. Like, I got civil sick.
That was ridiculous. Yeah. Well,
that was great, though.
You know what we could do, since I'm in a different instance now, is we could do the salutes and call it a... I mean, we're 10 minutes from the end of the broadcast anyhow, so it's a good time.
Yeah, but with the number of people watching,
for it.
you have to reach
there's
all the
100 or so people minutes. Watching. So let's go ahead and we'll get the salutes in there, and we'll do the sound-off roll call, of course, and... we'll call it a night. That was a lot of fun, though. That was successful. I gotta say, those general battles were kind of cool. I would have loved to have done that a second round, and I think that we can use that for some other ideas for later on, if we're gonna set up another SRV battle like that. Maybe even like a battle where we have a couple of smaller ships or ship launch fighters and SRVs combined trying to kill a particular general. Maybe we could even find a way to use like bases. I don't know if that would be possible, but we could do like an invader and a defender kind of idea. There's some really cool ideas that we can toss around, and for the next broadcast, if we are going to set up another event, we will put it like a straw poll out, and we'll have everyone vote on it. And if everyone already did so, or for everyone who did not do so, rather, go ahead and add me on Facebook. I know that probably 99% of you are using Facebook, so add me on Facebook. It's right down there in the bottom of the overlay, Commander Josh Hawkins on Facebook. And I will go ahead and start up events in Facebook to let people know when these things are going on. I'll just invite everyone on my Facebook friends list for Commander Josh Hawkins' account. Also, we usually do announce these on Twitter and in the Bro Bar. So Turgeon will go ahead and throw the Brocast link for the Bro Bar, rather, into chat. Let's go down the roll call here and say Skellbags, Tracer Tom, Mads Galaxy, Spooky a Lot, Alan Enlow, Charles McManamy, Tom Cook Sound, Andy P, Academic Dust, Top Blazer, Tikas, Simona Stunzia, Andy Parr, Lucci Coffee, RTM Gaming, Blade RRR, Commander Veiled Rover, Andy K, Istan Bognar, Commander Vibekin, My Cinematics, Commander Kensei, Commander Giz, Sebastian Roch, General Ghost, Casual Murph, Commander Kuha, Dave G, Commander Ascorbius, Enda O'Connor, Amanda's Garden, Doom WZ, Captain Pip, Nathan Muzinski, Neil Martin, Lee Mitchell, Dat Innocent Gamer, Special Delivery, Commander Leon, Josh Maxwell, Chris Chandler, Edward Kenway, Commander Nahi, and I can call you Div. Okay, I'll call you Div. Josh Maxwell, Mad Moss, and Tom Goodsam. So, thanks so much for joining us again for this ridiculous show that we do every Sunday.
You're only supposed to blow the bloody feathers off.
You're only supposed to blow the bloody feathers off. Not kill everybody down on the ground, you crazy bastards. But God, that was a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed the event. And
belly flop.
If you did enjoy the event, if you're watching this after the fact, we'd love to hear your comments. So make sure to leave a comment down in the comment section below and let us know what you thought of the events, or if you have ideas for other events that you'd like us to do. Put it in the comments, not in the live chat. The live chat is a completely different thing that a lot of it gets missed because there's madness and chaos and mayhem going on. But once the video's uploaded, I know you guys come back to the channel periodically, take a look at the video, take 30 seconds and just write your comments in on the comments of the video, and let us know what you guys would like to see us do as other events, or how you think we can improve on these. Did you like the War Games? Did you like the SRV Destruction Derby? That's the type of stuff that we want to hear. And I think I speak for all of us when I say again, thank you very much for all of you guys for joining in and being a part of the Brocast. Quick reminder, if you're new to the channel, we do this every single Sunday from 3 p.m. till 6 p.m., and we would love to see you back next Sunday for hopefully
shenanigans.
Another fun event and some shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
So, you guys are very welcome, of course. Thanks for joining in. Greytest, Turgeon, Shabuka, of course, as usual.
It was a pleasure.
Are awesome.
Love you. Love you too, buddy.
Ooh. And quick reminder, PAX Romance. East, March 9th till the 12th. Shabuka and myself will both be attending. If you're a Resident Evil fan, I'll just throw a quick plug here. You may also find on my channel that I've been playing Resident Evil. I'm going to be keeping it up to date with regular installments. I've done 3 already. These are like 30 to 50 minutes max each time, and I'm going to play through the entire game, so if you like Resident Evil, or if you don't like Resident Evil, but you just want to see me scream like a little kid, you can jump on there and watch that as well.
And scream like a girl.
Scream like a little baby.
And this is Commander 40%. Signing off.
That's right. We'll see you guys all next week, and this is Commander Josh Hawkins signing off.
Moo, are you happy now?
Very happy. Take it easy, guys.